We've always said this. Sean could easily get taken advantage of. But, like, he's the type of nigga to see it and, like, just drop your ass quick as fuck. But the thing is he gonna see it? And if it, but if it, like, I'm not, and I'm gonna,
that nigga sees this shit, he's not gonna.
And I'm not talking about, like, blatant, obvious, like, he could tell that. He could tell that. But I'm talking, like, some really good, like, low-key shit.
Like, some God-tier manipulation.
Yeah. He might just think, oh, this person's weird, or, oh, no, they have good intentions. It's not like, oh, my God, are they low-key doing this because of this, all these, you know what I'm saying?
Because he sees the good in you, bro. He sees the good, bro.
No, he just sees what he sees. It's not that he sees what he sees.
It's not just him, because everyone just sees what they see.
But yeah, you can see what you see and then overanalyze it and shit.
Truth is, yeah, I got that.
Not facts, yeah.
Like, Sean is innocent, bro. Like, what I see, I just see innocence. Even though he's not innocent, he beat his dick at like 7 years old or some shit. I'm not saying like that type of innocent.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I didn't need to know that.
You said a what? A what?
I was not seven, but okay.
Like, if Sean was getting cheated on, Sean would never find out. Sean would never, unless it was right in front of his face. I don't think you would ever, to find out you're getting cheated on, it takes some light IQ, some light type of investigation shit. I feel like you just, like, see what you see. You're not going to second guess nothing like that.
I don't think Sean cares to even try to find out.
Yeah, you
see, I feel like he'd be too lazy to even care, which is like, why though? That's where I would say, like,
see, I'm at that point in my life right now, but like, I've been through shit to get to that point. Sean's just like, yo, like,
just been that way. Yeah, like, he's, that's what I mean. That's why I came up with the thing, like, he just doesn't give a fuck.
In most cases, I don't give a fuck. I don't even want to.
What happened, Jordan?
Bro, I'm not doing this shit with four hearts, bro.
Are you on his head? No, I'm not on his head. Sean, one of my favorite fucking people on this planet, nigga.
Jesus Christ.
This fucking planet, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, if Sean, like, I'll take a bullet for Sean. Greg, I don't know.
Bro, that makes you want to play the AMS video where he's like, you'll take a bullet for him. He's like, but you think they will, but they won't.
And it has nothing to do with, because I like Sean more. I'm just saying, like, that's how, like, Sean is just like, bro, you just want to protect that nigga type shit.
Yeah, I feel that. Oh my fucking God, if this hits me one more
time. Thank you.
I take a bullet. Look, the thing is with you, Greg, I take a bullet for you, but I feel like you'll waste that on, like, crying over a bitch or some shit.
Oh my
God. And I'm looking down at you. I'm like, yo, I really took a bullet for this.
Yo, can you stop? Because everything I learned. Fuck.
No. Yeah, you learned last year and the year before that and the year before that and the year before. You're 24, nigga. You said you learned when you're 13. God. It's been 10 years. 11 years. Nothing has changed, nigga.
Your vibrations are low.
Oh my God, bro.
Damn, nothing affects this nigga. Oh, wait.
What are you fighting right now?
Graveler.
Ooh, you better.
Nigga said, you good, Greg? I'm the same way. Be better, nigga.
Say when, what way?
Talking about, I guess, whatever you talking about with me. Niggas talking about they relate and shit.
What, like being soft?
I'm not soft. I'll be
thing is, you're not soft. Like, you're not soft. Yeah, unless it comes to like that. Certain, like you know.
I feel you. That.
Greg is not soft. Beat a nigga's ass. Greg. Yeah, Greg will beat a nigga's ass. But then he'll also get his ass beat and come crying to me about it. So there's like two sides. Greg would beat a nigga ass. He'll square up quick. But the aftermath is like, okay, he got beat up, now he's crying to me. Bro, I just swallowed and this nigga said that shit, bro.
Taking a bullet for me and not use crazy Abdi.
Yo, Abdi, what the fuck?
Who gonna edit them videos?
Whoa.
Yeah,
I'm an editor, bro. That is crazy.
You sure about that?
Habibi. Oh.
Yo,
I think you were lagging, bro. Yo, hello?
Yeah.
I think
think my
shit, how much Justin
my shit was lagging, yo.
Nigga said free. I mean, nah, that nigga would never get free of his fucking shackles. He's finished. He's finished. Yo, the day Abby comes to me, he's like, yo, I can't do this anymore. I gotta move on with my life. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I honestly don't. Abby, you gotta put in your 1 year. Like, you gotta tell me 1 year in advance, bro. Nice. Like, this, that two week shit is natty. Literally, as soon as you feel like, oh my god, I don't know how much longer I can do this, you gotta let me know. I need like a year in advance. You are,
bro, he's with you for life, bro.
I want whenever I get married and shit, I need Abdi at that wedding, bro.
Oh my god.
That'd be crazy.
That almost made me cry.
Abdi, I need,
what the fuck? I'm in a second world.
When I'm ruling the world and shit, I need Abdi at that table.
Oh shit.
Cheesing. Swinging his fucking feet.
If you could have a superpower, what would you have, bro?
Who?
Any of y'all, all of y'all.
You said what?
If you could have a superpower, what would you have?
Time travel, light, maybe? Electricity manipulation?
Jordan's static shock, head ass nigga.
Mine, when I was legit, easily it would have been super strength, but it changed over the years as like
super strength is so ass. What's
telekinesis?
Flight is, I want flying.
Bro, I don't want no flying shit. Nigga,
yeah, you say fly,
you walking? Like, let's say you're just chilling, nigga, grab you by the neck. What the fuck you about to do? You're dead, bro.
I mean, you could always fly with that, bro.
Nigga,
put
him down, nigga.
Bro, you're not gonna get the chance, my nigga.
What do you fly to a fucking, like a turbine of a plane or some shit?
Super speed? Yeah, super speed and super like strength is one never of those, really, like, just like standard.
What happens when you need to get like a shot, or they need to like heal you with like surgery?
I want some type of gravity type, like certain, like some gravity shit. Yeah, or something like that. That shit kind of fire.
You sound like pain.
You can fly with telekinesis, so.
I control ice.
You want Mob Psycho, Josh?
What's up?
Mob Psycho?
Yo, Sean's been trying to get me. I haven't caught up.
Bro, you need to watch season two.
Season two is fucking great.
Season two is amazing.
I didn't see season two. That's crazy.
That shit Mob Psycho is fire, bro.
Does that have a big. Yo, chill.
Bro, yeah, you're fucking wildin'. Weirdo.
What the fuck?
Favorite element? Bro, if I could control what it. Like, fire, you know, fire is always cool, but I'm an airbender, bro.
Water and ice.
You do too much with air?
Is Josh lagging? I don't know.
I'd want to be airbender, bro. Fire is like cool and all. That should look cool and all that. But like, yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. I used to like rubber before Luffy, but after seeing Luffy, he kind of makes me fuck with rubber. I'm gonna lie.
Wait, what? You used to fuck with rubber before Luffy, but wait, what?
You can't like understand Ebonics, my nigga.
You said you used to fuck with it, and now that you met Luffy, you fuck with it. Like,
yeah, like harder type shit.
Oh, harder than you did before.
Yeah. So like,
I still don't like super stretchy shit, but Luffy does make it cool.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, Greg.
That's what you're saying. I met
Bellamy and all that shit.
Okay.
Fucking pussy.
Where did I get that name from?
Were you watching the 100?
Yeah.
Wait, that wasn't the 100. I was wondering, how the fuck does this Bellamy nigga from One Piece South? That? Yeah, how the fuck do you know about the 100, nigga?
Because I ain't gonna lie, one time for like 2 weeks, this girl flew out.
Yeah, your whole life just revolves around women, bro.
No, nigga.
Every fucking memory you have is just a woman involved, bro.
That is tough. That is crazy.
Christ. Yeah, but we watched 100. That shit was wild.
No, that shit was actually pretty. It was good for a long time. That like last.
Did they ever make a new season of that shit?
Yeah, they did, bro.
Another season where they find another world, but that shit played out.
They watched 2 seasons.
Yeah, she got played out like shit. How many seasons were there? I watched all of them up until like 2 years ago.
Seasons.
It's what?
The one where there was like a green light and we never finished that?
Bro, I got to the part where they was in space and I was asleep or some shit.
Yeah, and then they come back to life and then they go back down to Earth and then they have to leave that Earth again.
Yeah.
And then they go to another Earth and then they're supposed to make another season, so.
Season 2 was good as fuck, but after that, it's like, I just fell out of it.
I ain't gonna lie, I was just watching that shit, so I was like, fuck it, I'm about to binge that shit. Game of Thrones really disappointed me, though.
Game of Thrones was literally the best show of all time up until the last season. Bro, I don't know what they did.
That was
the writing was so dog shit.
They just fumbled the bag.
That was literally I was never able to say what is the best. Game of Thrones was the best show until they fumbled.
That was Breaking Bad for me personally. I fucking
Minute Review. They for the 20 gifted. Fuck yeah, Breaking Bad was fire.
It just got better every season. Like literally the second to last season, I thought was perfect, and then I watched the last season. I was like, this is perfect. Like this is. Peak.
Breaking Bad was fire.
Breaking Bad is so
fucking good, bro. Dexter had a better ending. Was fucking.
I went through a bad time in my life through.
When yeah, I wish Power. I wish Power had a better ending too, bro.
Yeah.
She was. Dexter is one like yeah, one of those shows that are my personal favorite.
Dexter though.
Nah,
I'm on
episode like. Five or six, five.
What are you? Are you fucking with it?
The last thing I seen was I don't want to spoil it for anybody, but like Ebony, yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm saying?
Said Ebony.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and she had that.
Yeah, that's
kind of crazy, nigga. That shit was like.
Yeah, I see where. Crazy.
What is your opinion on that that one nigga that you know what I'm saying with you know what I'm saying?
Which one? The nigga that you know what I'm saying, the you know what I'm saying? Which one?
Yeah, yeah. What, that nigga.
The one I'm talking about with the Ebony?
Yes. What's your opinion on him right now?
I mean, he hasn't really done much besides he cool. Like he had a little speech.
Do you fuck with him or do you not fuck with him? That's what I'm asking. Cause...
I'm kind of indifferent right now.
Answer, now I don't hear your answer when the show when you finish the show.
I'd say I like him more than I don't.
Mm.
See, I kind of like him. He's kind of cool. Kind of cool, bro.
Who's your least favorite character so far?
Powder.
Powder's your least favorite? You don't like her at all?
Nah, I don't like Powder.
Oh fuck.
I don't like her right now, bro. She put a bad taste in my mouth, bro.
Damn it.
I don't fuck with that shit, bro. I know she's probably everybody's favorite character. I don't fuck with Powder, bro.
Yeah, who's your favorite in right now?
Pissed me off, bro. Probably, bro. I loved the fucking he cut that Metal episode 3. I love the way, but
yeah, and I know.
I fought with her sister. I fought with her sister. I fought with Powder's sister. She hard.
Vi.
Yeah, Vi hard.
Yeah. Josh, you start the new Dexter yet or
no? No, bro. Wait, hold on. Pause. How do I get Waterfall?
You have to defeat the 8th gym.
Okay, so. Bet.
GG.
You don't need Waterfall to get
this. What you're doing right now is to get Palkia. So, that's what this
yeah,
is.
Yeah.
Oh, I dropped my speaker. Fuck.
Because you gotta go through the cave.
At the battle tower, the it's only 7 battles, right?
Yeah, you just keep playing him. You get BP. And then you go to the other room and it gives you all the items that you need.
Does it count it like for the 40 times in a row if you just keep going back and shit?
I'm catching Pacquiao with a Pokeball. I'm not even gonna buy Ultra Balls.
Quick ball it. Nope. You won't quick ball it off rip.
Oh, okay. Buy one quick ball. Okay, I'm gonna get one quick ball.
One quick ball off rip. Real nigga. Can I run a predict to see if you catch it?
With the quick ball?
No, just first try. Like, without killing you.
Yeah, let me pull up on a nigga first, though.
I bet.
Let me pull up on a nigga first. I'm gonna buy 100.
Dragonite, don't fucking die. Fucking Porygon.
That thing is. What the fuck am I gonna do? How am I. The hardest thing with catching these things is not dying.
Yo, Den.
Spend fucking roar time.
Can you still play Drake?
Yeah, play him in here a little bit.
You want me to put Drake in here real quick?
Yeah. I need some.
You in your feels right now, Greg?
Yeah, I need some fresh air.
Yo.
Okay. You said no Marvin's room.
No, yeah, you can play some Marvin's room. That difference. I'm just.
Oh, moving devious.
It's just too quiet.
On recent events, we've removed YouTube as a support platform for Hydra.
You don't like listening to the voices in your head, Greg?
I definitely don't. They whisper.
What do they say to you? Simp for these bitches?
No, they say
keep simping for these bitches.
No.
Be a crybaby. Okay, boom.
Shut up. Hello.
I like that. I like how it's subtle.
Alright, bar for bar, word for word.
Chill. You know he know this shit too.
Holy fuck. Damn, bro, I almost killed Chip, bro. How the fuck was I supposed to weave that?
Come on, Greg, you sing it. I know you still think about the times we had. What'd you say, Greg?
No, it's crazy. Oh my god, this literally relates to Greg. Oh my god, this is
no,
this is
like, no,
oh my god.
No,
oh my god.
No.
Greg. Oh my god, I mean Jordy, this relates to Greg. Right, are you drunk right now? Jordan,
Greg,
this shit relates to Greg, bro.
I know she has.
Yo. That's crazy.
Damn, we was drinking wine. That's tough.
She was never your bitch. That's tough.
Oh. Fuck! Oh my god! Jesus! Cups
that's
of the
one,
man.
Hey, been here, been here. Friends here, friends
here.
Ain't
gonna
here.
Kind of kick no more.
Kicking, she can't kick no more, bro. She said, Greg. She said she beating the Doonies down. She got her shit beat up. She can't kick it no more. Stop messaging her, Greg. Fuck that nigga.
Jesus, oh man.
I know you still think about the times we had.
You know what I'm saying? You feel me?
That's crazy.
It's crazy because, like, he really gotta worry if that nigga around, bro.
Shut the fuck up!
You gotta worry, like, God, yo, damn. Is he around? Oh, is he there?
Damn, I got it. What she called your bitch, nigga?
What she called?
She gotta worry about insurance.
What she called? what she called? You don't know. Insurance. You don't know if it's about to be him or her, bro. You answer the phone terrified. You don't know if you're about to have a bullet to your head or what.
You almost had her.
You almost had her. I ain't gonna lie. You almost did.
It all goes bad, but shit, it's all good.
Up party,
we party's a strip club, by the way.
Yeah,
up party.
Cause they was just leaving.
Don't have much to believe in. I need you right now. Are you down to listen to me?
How do I get down to Spirit Pillar, Sean?
You and me, you gotta go all to the top of the mountain.
Fly to Orberg and then go up the little.
This shit's pretty fat.
Minute. My god, he's 20 dude, fucking gifted, bro.
Did I even get touched?
Crazy.
W.
This week, guys.
You've had sex 4 times this week?
I didn't get touched!
A lot of herb.
Lucky that you picked up. Lucky that you stayed on.
What the fuck is that, a beat, nigga? 20, I didn't get touched!
Wait on. Fuck.
I ain't get hit, bro.
What are you saying?
I know, bro. I'm just saying.
You can do better.
Do better, you stupid bitch.
Yeah, what if she thinks better is not you? Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
And my Pokemon died when you said that, bro. That hurts.
Tough.
Battling you was fun, wasn't it? Oh my god. You not gonna come?
Oh, not, I know a good one.
She coming, but she not coming to you, my boy.
Bro, shut up. Don't
say that, Monster Mickey, man. It's me.
I hope no one heard that.
I hope no one heard that.
I got another banger for you. No one heard that. Just wait till the song's over.
Trouble. This thing is so weird.
I got another one. Here you go. That nigga drink. You might want to turn Hydra to like 100.
Shit, we in the city?
I'm just saying it. You can do
it. That's tough. Better than not you. Greg. That nigga was gonna be ugly as fuck too, boy. You got a nigga occupation.
I'm not stressing it, nigga. Damn, I said I got insurance. Shit, bad as fuck. Yeah,
no, you don't got no type of insurance, nigga.
I do got insurance.
Geico? Like, what are you talking about insurance?
Bro, he talking about, you know what he talking about, bro.
Phonics, nigga. Not insurance.
That, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Jordan, how his insurance always be, you know what I'm saying? His insurance be hurting him, bro. Insurance not insurance, supposed to hurt you. They supposed to help you.
How did the insurance hurt me, huh?
Bro, every bitch has been insurance.
Nah,
every bitch of your life been insurance.
Nah, now you bugging. Now you bugging.
To heal the old scars.
You bugging. Oh,
Greg, you like this one?
Oh, God.
You like this one?
Oh, God. Chill. Oh, my God. Shit.
You like that one?
Oh, it's that shit. What you know about this shit, Greg?
Greg, I know you fuck with this one.
Oh, God.
What you know about this shit, Greg? I don't know.
He said, what's up?
My baby, Janae.
What's up?
What? Star love.
What? You love her for what, Greg?
No, she left him.
I don't love that bitch.
Oh, okay.
She didn't leave, nigga.
Oh, yes, she did.
Oh, yikes.
Oh, yes, she did. She left your house to go to another nigga house.
Shut the fuck up!
And you let it happen.
You so afraid of, Greg.
And you let it happen, nigga.
Nah, nigga.
You so afraid of, bro.
You still wanted that back. You still wanted that back.
Joshua, shut up.
Still wanted that back.
Oh, nigga, I got insured!
Ain't got no insurance, nigga.
I'm insured, nigga!
That insurance about to fuck you up, too. Then you about to be confused. Oh, like,
no.
Like.
I didn't hear that shit. That's okay.
Oh, my God.
I hate when you're submissive.
I hate
submissive. Texting, I feel the distance.
Yeah.
These niggas tripping. Don't make it distance.
Great, maybe if you get some money, you know what I'm saying? They'll start leaving. You know what I'm saying? Maybe they'll leave the niggas they fucking.
Oh my God.
But the thing is, they don't. The niggas don't got no money, so. You feel me?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. What is it?
Hey.
Some nigga in Greg's chat said Greg drink.
I don't know.
Oh, he's talking about hydrate.
It's either gotta be your dick not as good as you think it is.
Dick amazing, chill. Dick is swallowing nut and all that.
Yeah, they supposed to do that. It's 2021, nigga.
Oh, it's supposed to eat ass too, but I don't do that.
That's facts. Or that's probably not it.
Are you still using toilet paper?
It'd be some emotional shit. I don't know.
Wet wipes.
What? Wet wipes.
Oh wait, no, he's rich. I forgot. A bidet. My fault.
Bro, that shit shoot up my eye, boy.
Bro, why are you want me to hydrate that
it's
much?
The cleanest you can be, nigga.
Yellow cup, Gregory. Yo, Lenny Chew. That's crazy.
Whoa, what?
I don't know, bro. I don't know what he talking about, right? That nigga wild.
Yo, Lenny, yo.
That nigga wildin'. I don't know.
What?
Daylight.
I'm shook.
I claim with my bare head. What the fuck, bro? Oh,
this is devious.
Holy shit. Jordan, how far are you in this game?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm in the third world now.
How many worlds are there?
Oh shit.
Wrong cave. What you talking about? Do I just keep going up or do I go through these caves?
Pain. You have to keep going
up. I don't got no.
I got a bug that exactly because there's different routes.
I'm not trying
to top of the mountain.
I'm not trying to get drunk right now. Low key, I was already drinking wine before the stream.
You wish you were drinking wine with her, though, huh?
No, nigga. I was drinking it. With insurance.
Oh, with insurance?
A wine glass, bro. You drinking no wine out of a fucking Collins glass.
Didn't insurance tell you the other, like, a few weeks ago that, like, she got a little, you know what I'm saying?
Just let the nigga live. Bro, like, why can't you just enjoy the story?
Bro, no, I'm tired of the same story with the same plot and the same fucking ending, bro. It's the same. I want a new story, bro. I want a new story. This story fucking sucks. Some fucking high school story, bro. I'm tired of these high school stories. I'm grown, bro. I need something new. Fuck.
I died.
Spice it up a little bit. I want to pregnant or some shit. Yo!
Wait, what? 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 Yo, you wish that?
I say that.
You wish that, my nigga?
I say that. I'm talking about,
nigga,
like,
you said it. Nigga, you said it.
I say do that. Nigga, I'm talking about,
nigga,
like,
you just said do it.
If you get one of them pregnant, that's like spicy shit. I'm not saying do that. That's not, but that's
bro,
what I mean by spicy.
Wild. I don't. If that's the case, I like sweet. I don't like spicy, nigga. What are you talking about, nigga?
In the friend group, who do you think is gonna get a bitch pregnant first?
Probably me.
Okay, yeah.
You think it's not fucking, bro? Like, what the fuck? Or no,
not
actually, Jeremy.
Jeremy might. I feel okay. That's what I was gonna say next. Jeremy's definitely getting married first.
Jeremy.
I'll say who's Jeremy's the first to have a kid. I'll say Jeremy.
Yeah, Jeremy's it. You're probably Jeremy.
He's definitely having a kid before me.
Oh no, let's look. Josh next year might be on. Yeah,
bro,
Josh,
if I ever, bro, Josh. Just know I have a kid. That nigga was an accident, nigga.
That's super tough. I'm gonna
damn. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell he was in an accident.
Ain't gonna lie, Josh is just going. Sheesh.
Not an accident.
Why am I getting pissed?
Hello, nigga. Name's gonna be Jaden, bro.
Josh, oh, a kid, I'm a kid anytime soon. I mean, if I had a kid anytime soon, that shit was accident, bro.
Like, would you be mad about it? Like, if you got a like your girl pregnant right now?
Bro, I don't want no shit, bro.
We'll definitely do some home invasion shit to prevent it.
My nigga.
Jordan, what? Hangers?
Whoa!
Yo!
Wait, what did you just say?
I said, certified bangers.
I think you're lag.
Yo. I said certified bangers.
That's gonna hurt his heart when he's older, bro. If my mom and dad told me, like, yo, like, I didn't mean to have you, like, we're just doing it one day, and then shit, I was pregnant. That's not gonna fucking hurt my feelings. It is what it is. It's fucking life. What, you want to know? Oh my god, we're fucking on this date in plans of having... My nigga, no, there was fucking, and then your dad actually got your fucking mom pregnant. It was an accident, nigga.
To be real, majority of kids, like...
And what the fuck?
For accidents,
facts.
Bro.
Damn. Facts. You think I'm a mistake?
Facts. I'm
just saying facts.
Great. Great. Greg, what if you were, bro? What if you were? What if you were?
Hey,
yo,
that shit would hurt.
Yo, you so soft. Shut up, nigga. Fuck you, nigga. Talk about that shit would hurt. What would hurt about it, nigga?
That shit would hurt, nigga.
What would hurt about it, bro?
Like, would you move any differently?
Yes.
What?
Really? Wait, what? In your grown age, you would start moving differently with that new information?
It's really crazy that sperm next to you just didn't show out like how it did.
Yeah, that's
facts,
nigga. What the fuck,
bro? That race is rigged, bro.
For a victory lap.
That nigga said yes. This is what I mean, bro. That's why me and Greg is different, dog. That nigga in his head. That nigga just emotional.
Right now, chat.
But we need that. Ain't that right?
We need that.
We need a Gregory.
Bro, what the fuck is this level?
No, we need a Gregory.
We need a Greg it.
What?
Come on, what?
You're Greggy.
Suck my balls, Mr. Gaston.
Yo, shut the fuck up.
Bro, can you play some more Drake? More Drake, please.
Oh, Josh, go back to where you just were at.
I don't need to be down here right now.
I mean, I think there's... Oh, never mind. If you're trying to get teams and shit, then yeah, do your thing. But you're close to where...
Yo, emotional, bro. You know what I mean when I say emotional, bro. Don't be fucking dumb.
Oh, are they defending me?
Gregette?
Yeah, there's some people like you in the chat.
Tee up, chat. Don't be like me.
Yo, shut up. Shut up. Oh, fuck.
They got it all twisted. You think I'm... that's what I'm saying, nigga.
What are you saying, Greg?
I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, don't be like
I'm saying I like corn dogs, nigga. I like barbecue sauce. I like chips.
Bro, what?
Right?
Yo, you are... Yeah. You are doing Yorkies,
you're just
bro.
Chatting right now, bro.
You are doing Yorkies, bro. You are doing Yorkies, bro. I ain't gonna care.
I don't like York peppermint patties, nigga.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. T-O.
You like York peppermint patties? You're gross.
Bro, what are you saying, bro?
How are you supposed to avoid that?
Greg is just chatting right now, bro. You're there, Josh, by the way.
Oh, I need to put on the music then. I need to put on the music and all that, boy. Amaranth?
No way.
With the third ring, let's get it, what?
No way.
Okay, Amaranth. Okay, Amaranth. Look, you're not saying hey, Amaranth without saying YRG. YRG Amaranth right there. Showing love. Appreciate it, Amaranth.
W Rage.
YRG like shit. Love to see it.
They aren't good, bro.
Love
I don't know
to
why
see
people
it.
Like mint ice cream.
You feel me? That's actually very W raid since my stream ended. I had to start back up 30 minutes later and shit. That's a W raid. That's a W raid like shit. No. We poggers now? You know we poggers. Been poggers. Talking about. Been poggers. Talking about. Play with them. I'm not gonna lie, once we get to Palkia, I'm turning on that music. I gotta hear all type of.
What kind of music?
No, the Pokemon theme song shit. I got my shit off.
Oh, yeah, I'll be turning that shit off, too.
I gotta hear all that. Gotta hear all
shit.
That.
Shit, how many Pokemon do you have?
How many what?
A lot. How many Pokemon? Like, do you get Ultra?
I got 100. I got 100 Pokeballs, bro. You're getting caught with 100 Pokeballs.
Listen,
fuck it.
You're fucking late.
Mint is acquired taste.
Said Amaranth right.
Bro, what's y'all favorite acquired taste? Mine is root beer.
Root beer is dog shit.
I said favorite acquired taste.
You know, I'm not. Root beer is literally. Root beer
it's
is horrible.
It's an acquired taste.
It is
okay,
an acquired taste. That's why I'm not mad at it, but that shit is the nastiest thing ever.
It's horrible because it's an acquired taste. You're right. You're right, nigga. It's terrible.
An acquired taste. That's not. What the fuck?
That
no,
is an acquired taste.
No, it's literally terrible. It's
an acquired taste.
What's your opinion on cream soda? What about
cream soda?
Cream
soda's
cool. Cream soda's cool. I like it.
That sounds good.
Okay. I like it. Cream soda cool.
Okay.
All right, but what's y'all favorite acquired taste? Like, I ain't gonna lie, cause I used to not like. I used
to not
like
acquired taste. Is, so like, I don't
acquired. No.
Something that you taste
like,
and you're like,
people usually
what?
Don't eat that.
No,
like,
it's something that you taste.
I know what you mean, Greg. I literally was. I had one that I was talking about the other day, and I literally forgot it, bro.
It's something that you taste, and you're like, how the fuck did
like you can acknowledge like, that it's shit, but for some reason you like it. Like
you like it, and you have to acquire it. You have to acquire. You have to find the reason.
Not shit though. So
yes,
I don't
it
know
is. That shit is
oh,
shit.
Yeah, yes, it is. Yes,
beer is shit.
All right.
Shit. I ain't gonna lie.
For example, nigga saying caviar in the chat. But for example, bro, like me and Josh. No.
Rich ass niggas, bro.
Wait, I'm saying like me and Josh, we didn't like Dr. Pepper at one point, bro.
Dr. Pepper is elite, bro.
Dr. Pepper is so elite.
Bro, I don't even drink soda like that. But I'm saying though,
at one point, we didn't like Dr. Pepper, and then we just tried it when they was like, this shit not so bad.
That's crazy. I don't know how you don't like Dr. Pepper.
Bro, it's acquired taste, bro. I don't know. Like,
what, chat, name some things that I'm probably thinking about acquired taste.
Also, that's an acquired taste, is Twizzler. I would say
what about
blue cheese? What about blue cheese? What about blue? I love blue cheese.
Blue cheese go crazy.
Acquired taste.
What'd you say, Jordan?
Blue
cheese is gross.
Yeah, you're weird. You're weird.
What?
You're weird.
Oh my god.
I think blue cheese is an acquired taste. I can understand that.
Right,
that shit's fire. I love it.
Acquired taste, but I know a lot of people don't like blue cheese.
A nigga in the chat said they like candy corn. I was about to say, what the
fuck?
Jordan, Jordan likes acquired taste. He's acquired taste ass nigga, bro.
Hold on, 30s. What is your opinion on Almond Joys? I swear to God, say the wrong
thing. Almond Joys are dog shit.
I don't even know if I put an Almond Joy in my mouth before.
I've never even eaten that shit in my life.
Bro, you know what chocolate is top tier that everybody probably thinks so too? You know them, what are them fucking chocolates that be in the gold wrapper?
Ferrero Rocher. No, that's the best chocolate. That's the best chocolate of all time. That's how I know me and you on some shit, because I was thinking that shit in my head, but I was like, there's no way he about to say Ferrero Rocher. But like, that's not true.
Nah, you ain't gonna do my man's like that. You ain't gonna call my man's a dick sucker, bro. You're not gonna call my man's a dick sucker like that, bro.
Oh my god.
Nah,
that's crazy.
Greg, you good, fam?
Greg has the biggest smile on his face in the stream, bro.
Greg, you cool?
Crying.
Hold on, let me go to the stream, bro. Greg, you cooler?
Fuck. Yeah, I'm good, bro.
That nigga cheesing, boy. Hold on.
You check your shit.
It's only, bro. It's only y'all, bro.
Oh my god.
I swear, I'll be in the good.
Wait, you said you like Ferrero Rocher? I love Ferrero Rocher.
Bro, I love Ferrero Rocher. Oh, wait, I just realized what you're. Fuck you!
Just farted right now? Sell it. Sell it to somebody in chat.
Don't roll me the best shit ever.
What's a more acquired taste? That's interesting.
You like salt and vinegar chips?
I want to say beef jerky.
Salt and vinegar chips is mid.
I feel like that's an acquired taste.
Yeah, I feel like that's an acquired taste too.
What about beef jerky? Your
breath's going rough.
I love beef jerky. Beef jerky is quite kind of because like it's high. It's like mid.
Dried meat, bro.
You like Slim Jims?
Yes, it's the same shit, right?
Yeah.
That's like Sunny D and orange juice.
Listen, Tampico is definitely acquired taste.
What's Tampico?
Tampico's the Mexican fucking orange juice.
That shit with that mean aftertaste, you can't get rid of.
It does have an aftertaste.
Fucking hell, why did I just do that?
Because you're a dummy.
Would y'all classify like
you said pizza?
You said pineapple pizza. Oh, I guess so.
I don't think it's an acquired taste. I think I just don't want fruits on my pizza that shit or some shit. I don't know.
Is a tomato a fruit?
I guess.
Yeah, but like, I don't know. I think it's just the thought of having it on my shit. Because, to be honest, I never tried it. Yeah, it's just like.
It is that logic.
I don't need that to taste better, bro.
Ew.
Like, it could probably not taste bad, but like, most likely.
The thought of it is gonna make your taste buds just say.
Like, I could imagine the fucking what it tastes like, bro. And I don't need that, honestly.
You know, niggas do that with burgers too, right? Like, they put pineapple.
Yeah,
on
I seen that. I need to try that. Them niggas put pineapple.
Oh, what about oatmeal? What about oatmeal? Is that acquired?
No, I love no. Fuck, bro. Oatmeal.
I feel like the texture is acquired. Cause like
barbecue
like,
on pizza is
maybe grits. I don't know about oatmeal.
I feel like niggas that don't like oatmeal don't know how to make oatmeal.
Oatmeal would be so good, bro.
Really good, bro. Overnight oats, bro. When you're trying to cut and get, bro, that shit is.
What about mushrooms?
Oatmeal kind of go crazy.
Okay, so mushrooms don't taste mushrooms. Bad. It's just the texture. I don't like mushrooms just because like.
Bro, somebody said sparkling water. That is definitely acquired taste.
That's Jordan could drink it.
That's Jordan. And that's what I'm saying. Jordan is an acquired taste nigga, bro.
It's literally just carbonated water.
Minute 10 bro.
What is the Perrier? Is that the brand or some shit? My aunt drinks nothing but that, bro. The sparkling water, the fancy ass sparkling water.
I beat these niggas' asses right here.
I drink the flavored one. I don't like the just non-sparkling one. Well, I mean, I do, but...
Is seltzer water and sparkling water the
ramen?
Same?
Ramen? Okay, ramen's not acquired. Nobody doesn't like ramen, bro.
Ramen's not acquired.
Cigarettes.
Cigarettes. I'm wrong.
Hot take, oatmeal cookies are good. Oatmeal cookies are good. You know what else?
I love oatmeal cookies.
Bro, Jordan, what happened to those cookies I used to buy from Publix?
The
Heath Bar cookies?
Oh, my God.
If you've never tried a Heath Bar cookie... It is candy, the best. Like I don't know what even they sell Heath Bar cookies anymore, bro. The shit is good as fuck.
No, they do. They do.
They rarely have them anymore.
Like I said, I smoke cigarettes. Damn, that's an acquired taste, fam.
Cigarette, bro.
Rice cakes, glorious death.
Okay, rice cakes that aren't flavored are low key ass.
Damn, somebody said liver. I don't know how people eat.
They eat liver.
Yeah, I can eat a liver.
Liver's gross.
Look, all I know is the liver is not gonna taste better than a fucking thigh or so. So why the fuck am I gonna eat that shit, bro?
Yeah,
I don't give a fuck, bro. And that shit just sounds and looks ugly.
Would you rather eat cow tongue or would you rather eat?
No.
Lengua, I think in Spanish, like for
cow food. Tongue or liver.
I think it said yeah, chicken bro. Liver is cool, bro. Y'all weird, bro.
Fuck, bro. This shit.
I have never had cow tongue, but I know that like the Latino people, like, I know they know how to make it really good.
You know what? Latinas make the best rice, bro.
Oh, did you just have some Latino rice or something?
Yeah, just tell me more about Latinos, bro.
But this nigga Greg pissing me. Shut up. Just stop talking.
Nigga said chitlins is good in Josh's chat. I might bang.
Ew, oh, no, chitlins are so fucking gross.
Bro, Bruce loves chitlins. I don't understand why.
You eat shitty Bruce? Intestines, bro.
Bruce, yeah, Bruce loves chitlins, bro.
Chitlins, bro.
Chitlins smell like
is sick.
It's human
like,
flesh.
How do they eat them that?
They smell human like flesh.
Nasty.
They smell like doo-doo.
Nigga, it is shit. It's called shitlins for a reason.
Shitlins, bro.
You clean the shit out of them to cook them, bro.
Slave Tennessee's.
That's the biggest difference, right? Yeah.
Nigga stuck it back in 1960, bro.
That's right here to eat.
You want some
chitlins? Fuck, he is about to appear.
Ah. The fuck, bro.
Shut up. Oh my god.
None of the bosses have been this hard. This shit is crazy.
I'm hungry.
Oh. Oh.
Welcome to the grasshopper.
Has chains on him.
What time is it?
I feel the dimensions distorting, Jordan.
This is my team? Nah, not for right now.
I'm gonna get a Pokemon in the chat. This is the mythical Pokemon that created Sinnoh. This is the legendary. Watch your fucking mouth, idiot. Palkia, the ancient deity of space and the dimensions.
Is it turning
energy?
Might be Thursday.
Do I have to stop these motherfuckers? I don't remember. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up.
Fuck! Oh my god, bro. This shit's...
Oh, yeah. Let's go, idiot. Let's go, grunt. Finna fade these motherfuckers. Oh. Puss that little bronze on shit. Come on, now. Don't play with me.
Let me get that Eevee, boy.
Don't play with me. Don't play with me. What you playing with?
Bro, does everything have to be a boss, bro?
My man's got a Munchlax. Alright, that's cute. I would use close combat, but... Better you like... Oh, they're level 41. Oh, shit. I just realized their level. Oh, my God. I thought it would be like 30 something. I'm not going to one-shot that. Oh, these motherfuckers using Reflect? The hell is this? Does it reflect for the whole team chat or just them? I'm not used to doubles.
It's the whole team.
The whole team?
Battle music at.
I bet. I'm gonna do close combat. Got one left. I got no ethers, bro. Is that what it's called? To fucking. The ethers? Hit yourself if you're confused and see what I do to you, boy. Hit yourself if you're no confused. Yeah, alright. Let go. Let go. Bro, I fucking hate writing essays. Me too, bro. That's why I got people to write them for me. You hear me? Bro, evolve this motherfucker to a Snorlax, bro. What are you doing? You're selling.
Damn, I almost beat that on the first try. Alright.
I ain't gonna lie. Let's go.
No, I could do a shot. I think I should have changed my abilities.
I wanna use Anubis.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count. I was trying to back up.
What's my best Pokemon right now? Golem.
Shiny Lucario. Let's get it.
But that nigga solid.
That don't affect me, boy. Talking about. Yo, get that bronze on out of here. I ain't gonna lie.
Is it sturdy? No, that shit's sturdy as fuck.
Idiot. Nigga hit himself. Shiny, yes. Let's do this real quick. Shut the fuck up and get sturdy. Jordan, shut up and get sturdy.
Bro, I be telling niggas that.
What the? This motherfucker got flanked. I forgot.
That's scary, nigga.
No, why are you confusing, right? Okay, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Yo. Where you get that shotty? I hatched it, bro. I hatched it.
What the fuck is that?
Can't use bone rush, but I want my health back. And no drain punch could kill.
What? That's such cheese.
I'm only 42. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't need to get hit by another flamethrower. Please don't hit yourself in your confusion, bro. You idiot! I'm sending you. Oh. Oh my God. I'm sending you back to the PC. I'm sending you back to the PC. God.
That game hoeing you.
I'm sending you back to the PC, bro.
No way he died. That's tough.
Now Infernape has to solo. Infernape, just solo these useless pieces of shit. Must have eating them hits. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, can you kill this Bronzor, bro?
Very so useless, I swear.
Bro, like,
why do I know no fucking grass moves?
He lucky I don't know. He lucky I don't know earthquake. I'll earthquake this bitch ass nigga. Kill him too. What's up now? What's up with it? What's up? What's up with it? Now what? Now what? Actually, I'm not risking that fucking confused ray, bro.
I'm not risking that confused ray. Solar beam look crazy. I like how the moves look in this game, bro. I love that. I ain't gonna lie.
Does it auto poison you? It does. Oh my
God. Recoil? Is it recoil from double edge? Yeah, fuck my life.
GG's much less. Oh.
Keep crapping more.
Ooh, I ain't gonna let Prug be out of here.
Fuck, jump too early.
Let me just close it, bro. I don't know if I have any ethers, bro. You know what? Fuck it.
That nigga might be dead.
Is that now?
Brothers, whatever the fuck. I want my defense just to drop, bro. Please don't attack me.
It's too lucky, go hard, bro. That shit hard.
Okay, yeah, kill this Gary shit, bro. Probably built like your mama's. What? Look at this nigga's bitch ass Star Raptor. I'm gonna beat the Elite Four with only four Pokemon, bro. It's gonna be tough, though.
Really, you can one shot pretty much everything with one Pokemon.
Yeah, well, one, but there's five different motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to fight Cynthia and the four Elite Four members, and I only have four different options to use to sweep.
I only use three Pokemon.
Can you use revives in between?
Yeah, I'm gonna use revives.
Yeah, you can use revives and forward stores. That's what I was using. Wait, Chung, you haven't beat the game yet?
I'm in the same place with Rosh's right now. Playing Zyrus.
Oh, you're about to get Palkia? Or Dialga? I don't know who you have.
Yeah.
Is that Quicklaw? Yeah, you just attack the nigga I was gonna attack. All right, are you gonna hit Skunk Tank? Since he's there now.
Sean, when you're ready to play a real game, Cuphead's waiting.
Bro.
You said what?
After
my... Jordan, you're funny as fuck. God.
I do have to try to be stressing, bro.
No way y'all playing Ignition in here. What the fuck?
He cured himself into poison. Yo, this game is so Mickey Mouse. Yo. My shit cured itself into poison, so it would've made me sad, bro. I'm fresh out the kitchen. Turn up Jay with the 10 gifted, bro. Appreciate you. Now they on your ass? I just fucked this piece of shit. What you talking about?
Bounce. Josh, where do you get bounce in this game,
bounce,
bro?
Bounce. Look it up. I think it's a TM, right?
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Can't Gyarados learn bounce?
I'm not trying to get it for Gyarados. I just want to, like.
Dragonite, bro.
I think it's an egg move.
This bitch ass nigga just healed my Pokemon. Don't touch me. Maggot.
Beep.
Yikes.
Maggot.
Oh, Palkia. This is.
It's a Ignition. I'm in the kitchen. Mama rolling that body. Got everything. I'm wishing. Sup, cutie?
Oh, sup, my God.
Shh. Palkia's here. Yuxi. What the fuck are Yuxi doing?
That nigga looks sexy.
Oh, my spirit. Where is Elf at? Isn't this the tree of creation or some shit? What does this tree represent, chat? What does the tree represent?
Like intelligence, willpower, and emotion.
No, but like, yeah, I know, but there's like this one word together that they fucking
unison
represent. Trio of life. They're the trio of life. Azelf, the best one. Azelf or Yuxi? Yuxi's so bulky, bro. As of a little speed demon, though.
But there are some legendaries in this game.
The red chain, it crumbled away to nothing. But why? Why would Nani, the Pokemon of like variety or verity, appear by your side? Mr. Popo with the 21 gifted subscribers, love you.
Nani.
Appreciate you, Popo. Go to bed, bro. It's late as fuck. Where you at, bro?
That nigga's playing Among Us right now, bro.
But never mind that. It's all destroyed. My galaxy is gone. I won't allow this. I'll capture those three again and craft another red chain. But before I even think about that, I'm going to completely crush you.
That nigga trash.
I'm about to shit on him.
What this nigga, in the
this shit? Nigga balled up his fist like he bat. Oh, shit.
But my body.
Shut your bitch ass up! I got a good music playing. Good time out.
Yeah, I didn't realize the ink doesn't do damage.
Hey. Whatever, I'm one-shotting this piece of shit.
Something wrong.
Pussy. I even got reckless. Imagine if I had reckless.
It gets reckless?
Staraptor, yeah.
What the fuck?
Demonoda.
I'm a hidden build. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Is this pearl or diamond? Diamond.
Cock. Please tell me. Yo, I always hated that about you. I'm not gonna lie.
I said excuse me.
I don't give a fuck. Your burps are so nasty, bro. They sound like they've been bubbling for fucking centuries, dog.
Yeah, this
nigga would be at the table.
Excuse me.
That nigga's a burper, bro. Oh, yes! I got bro, I hit Ancient Power, Sean, and I got the stat boost for every fucking shit.
That was a gurgle? Nah, that G shit.
Toe Kiss is fucking bulky. It's a onion wing! That's why I bought an ice heel.
I hope Earthquake works. Fuck it, SmackDown. He farts on stream.
Who, me?
Yes. Watch it. Talk about who, me? Yes, you bitch. Yo. Hey. That's funny as fuck.
Lush. Lush, po lush.
That shit used to stink.
What?
You say, remember when my brother used to fart?
Oh my god.
No. How much damage does Ancient Power do? 60 or 70, Sean?
60.
I got a Charmeleon.
Tailwind. Yo, this nigga used Tailwind and he's the last fucking Pokemon left. Like, what are you doing? Oh, wait. Actually, he has a Pokemon before him that could come out. What the hell? He's a full restore. Wait. He actually has a Pokemon. He's hiding in the tub. Sorry, I'm a flinch your ass to death. Don't worry about it. Don't you worry about it. Oh, wait. Super potion, bro. Ain't nobody trying to hear all that shit, bro. You're dead, bro. You're dead, bro. You're dead, bro. You're finished, bro. Go back to your Pokeball, bro. Go back to your PC box. You're gone, bro. You're gone, bro. No comp. No comp, bro. Come on now. Weavile. Ooh, I'm gonna be badass. I'm staying in. Fuck it.
These trainers are trash.
Weavile got the tailwind, though. It's probably, yeah, it's for sure faster. You know, I got my plus speed shit.
I'm really playing Pokemon R. Kelly right now. It's crazy.
Metal Claw. Good move. Should have used it. Fucking ice type move, though. Got stab on it, dummy. Hurry up and use your full restore, bro. Oh, or not. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let's go. Let's go. Predictions. Will I catch Palkia with a Pokeball?
I got
actually
you,
first. Will I catch Palkia with the quick ball first try?
Okay, I got you.
It's only one quick ball you get, chat. That I'm gonna use. It has the thing with the quick ball. There's a better chance of getting it, catching it, if it's the first like first turn or first Pokeball you throw.
First Pokeball you throw.
I bet.
Damn.
I thought it was first turn too.
I want a lap first.
Turn up the audio. I will.
Fuck.
No! I want to save.
So close, bro. Just two rounds. Alright, I could do this, chat. I'm doing it this time.
Bro, Ace, you funny as fuck.
So funny.
Bro, shut up. Why did you know he was talking about you?
I didn't.
You just told him.
Thanks, though.
You're so.
Greg, yes, you think I didn't nigga, know that when I said it?
You're a funny nigga, bro.
I got rid of Yawn, bro. I could have put that bitch ass nigga to sleep to catch him, but.
You have paralysis on anything? Oh, no, you don't have any status effects.
What'd you say?
A careful nature dialogue.
What'd you catch him with?
Timer ball.
Timer ball?
Yeah.
I'm catching with a Pokeball because I'm badass. I catch all my legendaries with Pokeballs.
How many Pokeballs you got?
What? 100.
You got 100?
Yeah. How many you got?
Where did that fucking cannonball come from?
I don't use Pokeballs like that. Huh. I equip both cannonballs.
Do I have Thunder Wave? No Thunder Wave. That's sad. Okay.
Try to catch it at full health.
Try to catch it at full health?
Yeah.
That's a no GGs. Way. No way.
GG.
You know what? I will.
You gotta pull the key, right?
I'm not gonna lie, it's possible, bro.
I will. I will catch you full
hell of annoying.
I will catch you full health. What level is he?
47.
Oh, yeah. So has one more server if he's at the start of a wild encounter. Yeah, the quick ball is better at the start of a wild encounter. I bet.
Yeah, it's off rip.
I'm gonna send my bulky. Oh fuck! I was just sending. Never mind. It's best if I send out Togekiss out first, but I get it.
You didn't save before you.
Yeah, I did. Imagine if I didn't.
Just telling it.
What's going on right now, but fuck.
Do you have autosave on, guys?
What?
You have autosave on?
No.
Sean, you should turn that shit off.
Quick ball, let's go!
I don't need to say that.
Okay, paid him. Ancient power! Please don't get the stat boost. Oh, that's interesting.
Fuck, but the thing was gonna hit me.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, I gotta time that.
Will I catch it without, when it's at full health, within 20 Pokeballs? I can reset here, chat. This doesn't count. Like, I can reset here. This doesn't count towards no, you know what I'm saying? This is a challenge right here. 20 Pokeballs, pretty that up for me, Dance, my boy. No? Bet.
Cops the one shooting at nobody.
How long do you want it? A minute? 30 seconds?
No. Yeah, like 30. That bitch didn't even shake, bro. Yeah, my Staraptor moved out of the way of its shout.
I love that shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
That shit's so Mickey Mouse. Yeah.
He gets poisoned. He cares about you, so he just gets rid of it.
Bro, there's been times he's been on 1% and he just said he toughed it out. Like, what do you mean he toughed it out?
Please don't get stat boost. So this is the second Pokeball. Oh my god. Okay. This bitch is even shaking.
They will, though. You just gotta use a lot.
Third Pokeball. Well, when we get to 80, we're gonna know. Okay. Okay. Spatial Rend doesn't affect me, idiot. Stupid wild Pokemon.
Let's fucking go, bro. I'm a fucking demon.
Wait,
bro.
How many Pokeballs did I start off with, chat? I'm at 117. Yeah. How many did we use? Three?
I was like, come on.
Okay, so when we get to 90. I didn't add one. Okay, when we get to 100 then.
Nigga.
Said it. Oh my, bro. This piece of shit has slash for what? A crit. You crit me, bitch.
That shit's still weak.
One. Okay. What is Aqua Ring doing? It heals, right?
Yeah, an Aqua Ring? What the fuck? It's a water type. It heals a gradually.
Okay, this is interesting. Bro, this ancient power is gonna fuck me because he's gonna get a stat boost. Oh, I gotta heal up. I gotta heal up. Bro, he said your Togekiss is in a bit of a pinch. It looks like it might cry. Yo, I hate this fuck ass game, bro. What the fuck is that? Looks like it might cry.
I think they started doing this
in Hit him? No. I'm badass. Let's go. One. I'm only getting one shake, max. Yo, this ancient power shit, bro. He only has one more ancient power left, according to my calculations, if I'm correct.
I think it's like five.
Yep. One. Yo! Bro, what if it starts struggling, bro?
Damn, now it's dead.
Hey, it's interesting. I be dance. Stay for the 10 gifted, bro. Use Master Ball or no?
Only pussies use Master Ball. My fault, never mind.
Shut up!
One. I'm only getting one shake max, bro. By using regular Pokeballs, you must not be paying attention. Because I'm a Pokemon master.
Bro, why does he keep avoiding the attack? What the fuck?
It's okay.
No, it's not. Now I'm asleep.
I ain't talking to you.
Damn.
After the 20, I'm going to weaken it. I'm not going to lie. Shall I weaken it after the 20, chat? How much PP does Aquaring have?
12. 15?
So interesting, bro. Like I said, it's thrilled to bits. Come on. Two? It shook twice! We're getting somewhere. IV Deans, my fault, bro. Appreciate that fire, bro. This is tough. It's tough.
It's got spored in this battle tower. I'm gonna kill my.
Oh. Fuck. It's not looking too bright for some of y'all. I'm not gonna lie. I knew that was a crit. There's no way it's doing that much.
That was just.
It's not looking too bright, bro. Is there one more after this? I'm on 100 right now. Or do they pay? Pay him, Dance.
You didn't do it?
Will I catch it? Just do yes or no. You just have to say yes or no. So it's gonna be 9 Pokeballs. In the next 9, when I get to 90 Pokeballs left, will I catch it, yes or no?
What the hell? Why didn't I make that jump, huh?
Yeah, this shit's annoying as fuck.
With full health or no?
Yeah, it's full health. Let's go. You better catch that shit. Oh my god. Gagabo. You chose yes. That's tough.
Oh.
Gagabo. You niggas are choosing yes. All in on yes. Yo. You niggas is brave, bro.
Yo, in the world, they always
report. Yo, you niggas are getting fucked out, I ain't gonna lie. Six more, chat. Yo, it's not y'all day. I feel bad whoever voted yes on this one. This is looking tough, looking rough.
Iron defense.
Oh my god. Oh god, this the one? Yeah, it didn't look like it. Is this the one? Is this the one right here? Cross your fingers, Sean. That bitch ain't even shake, I ain't gonna cap. That bitch ain't even shake, I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. Bro, this bitch said it looked like it might crash. Pussy ass Pokemon, bro. Nigga said this is a money glitch. Bro, this shit gets to struggling, I'm gonna be pissed off. This is bad. This is bad.
This is bad.
How much PP does Slash have? 33 or some shit?
Slash? 30 something.
35 on me? One?
Oh my god.
I voted in the moment of my shout.
20. It has 20 challenge rate.
Buzzer beater!
This nigga just equaked me.
Oh GG's.
God, bro.
GG's.
Paid up.
Paid up niggas out. Now, by the time I get to 60! That's 30! 60!
So ugly.
30 Pokeballs, bro. 30 Pokeballs. No damage. Pokeballs only. Full health. 2% chance. Is it 2%? Let's see. What's the percentages on that?
I don't have roundabout yet.
Percent to catch. Palkia, full health, Pokeball. Let me see.
Oh, I'm just taking like unnecessary hits.
We about to see, chat. The hardest. It is a...
Okay, I'm good off that.
Wait, what?
I did that.
Oh, a Scyther.
I don't understand the chart right here.
Jesus Christ, bro.
I don't understand the chart. Hold on. Palkia full health Pokeball percentage.
DS4 Swoon Gangy? What's DS4? Did I ever play Sword and Shield? Nah. I don't even know the starter Pokemon on that shit.
3%.
Oh, Gunna's new album?
Let's go. One. But the catch rate might be different. That was 2015. I don't know if they changed shit in Brilliant, Diamond, and Shining Pearl, bro. This look probably, a little tough.
I feel like it might be the same.
You think so?
Oh,
because,
shit.
The Pokemon game is hard, bro.
W-Ray, nigga.
Yo.
They talking about DS4.
Someone said it's 0.4%. Why do you think it's 0.4%? Where you get that from?
Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I kind of figured that shit was gonna suck.
This bitch not even shaking, bro. What do you mean 0.4%? Bro, what if it starts to struggle and it kills itself?
It's good, Yasa.
Gotta restart it.
Wait, doesn't it have Aqua Ring? Doesn't Aqua Ring bring it up?
Yeah, but after it finished using that, it's gonna use Struggle.
Yeah.
That's how Reggie Brock killed itself. No, fuck it.
It's 0.4%, someone actually said.
Oh, that's crazy.
Just go for shiny, that's way harder.
Go for shiny.
Oh my god, it shook twice! Is it like 30? It's 430 for me.
Oh shit.
Imagine we get three shakes and it breaks.
Yeah, that's gonna happen, I hope you know.
Bro, it is a 3% per Pokeball.
Fuck.
I don't know, bro. 0.4, some people say 3, some people say 4. Yo, bro. Y'all just hit it? Nigga, I already got the predicts out and I'm doing a challenge, bro. No. Dog just hit it.
A cartel.
I feel like it was 3%, I would've got it by now, I'm not gonna lie. I would at least got 3 shakes or some shit at least once. I haven't gotten a 3 shaker once. Oh my god! It shook 3
caught
times!
It
shook 3 times!
Oh
it
shit.
It shook 3 times!
It's possible, bro, I'm telling you.
Oh.
Wow.
My god.
Bro.
You better hope it don't run out of moves.
That's literally what's gonna happen. I just realized that's what's gonna happen.
You saved, so you can restart. This is what took me like a while to do.
This is what happens to the best of us, bro.
So said they almost let it.
Palkia, my scammer.
This update's it should take an hour.
Yep, exactly how long it took me, Jordan.
A Gloom. That's a good ass Pokemon for.
Josh, no Evolize on this game.
I got it!
You caught it!
Pay them niggas!
Pay them niggas! Pay them niggas! Pay them niggas! Pay them niggas!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's
oh
crazy.
My god!
Told you it's possible.
Pay them! Bro, I caught who did I catch first try Pokemon for, Helshon?
Fucking Kyurem.
Kyurem! I got fucking Kyurem. What are the odds on Kyurem? Check that for me. Holy shit, them niggas is pissed.
They should be.
Yo, they're pissed. They're pissed.
You know the crazy thing is, some of them probably bested on you like the first couple of times, then like the last time they just gave up, so they lost all the 8 points.
Nah, G shit. Never give up, Pat.
Minute with the 50 bomb on our cockholes. Oh my god.
Damn.
W subs.
W subs.
Unfollowing right now? Bro, that's crazy. As soon as we started talking about it hasn't shook not once. Never give
that
up, chat. No matter how never far your goal seems.
Jordan. Jordan, you're the worst, bro. Jordan.
Bro, shut the
Jordan,
fuck up.
Jordan, I hate you. Nigga don't play Pokemon. Bro,
oh shit.
Oh shit, I got a Charizard? That shit looks sexy.
Oh my god, bro.
Amaranth be proud.
We did that for Amaranth, bro. Oh my god! A It used all of its move. That was the last PP it had.
Oh my god.
It was the last.
Oh my god.
Anything after that, it would not have. It was about to struggle. It was gonna struggle, bro.
What the fuck out. The odds. Ain't gonna lie, W.
Holy shit. We would have lost because it would have did damage to itself, bro. Yo, that's crazy.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
That's streamer loot, boy. That's the most streamer of streamer fucking loot I've ever seen, bro.
Holy shit.
You have to go, I think, meet Tommy somewhere or something. Oh, shit. Nigga, I didn't get the illustrious orb, bro.
Thanks for
fucking the pissed.
I need to play the
Pokemon theme song. I'm broke. Now.
What do you even get with that?
Can I fly off from there?
That, it gets like Diago or Palkia, like their own power boost.
Oh my god. Bro, yeah, first this, and then, I mean, no, first the Lucario. The fucking Lucario shit is actually crazy. How I got a shining Lucario off that.
Nigga's green.
Nah, that shit's crazy as fuck.
Now you gotta go to the
8th
gym.
Oh, I can do the 8th gym right now?
That's at the place that you're at, right? Or the mark. After the 8th gym. And then you talk to the bitch that gives you Waterfall. The one that's from Sinnoh? Or
yeah.
Nigga said I won both the first two, then bet everything, and this happens. That's tough.
Is the orb still there if you leave it?
Yeah, it's still there.
And I remember, bro, this music is so nostalgic, bro. This is probably some of my favorite. You know what music I love the most?
What?
When we get there, I hope it's still there. It is the Pokemon League music right before you enter the Elite Four. Yeah. The ding, 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 ding.
I'm good.
Ding, 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 ding. That shit is fire, bro. That shit right after Victory Road, bro. That shit is sad. You just think about your journey. Especially back then when you was a jit, you just thought about your journey throughout this game and shit.
Facts. And fantastic, you're about to end your whole
mid as fuck, probably. Yo, you see this dick sucker, bro?
Damn, y'all niggas down bad in the chat.
You said niggas can't have a moment, bro.
We see the pain in my eyes. That's fucked.
You do have lots of pain, cause you cry, baby.
Bro, you see that's the shit you got them saying. Niggas talking about Greg, I see you smiling and all, but we see the pain in your eyes. That is fucking tough, bro.
Facts.
I'm wearing glasses, bro. Fuck.
To hide the truth. That boy Lucario moving.
We threw a party.
I just got one Charizard. My Charizard, bro. I'm gonna fucking croak.
CLB.
Powder's ass.
Yo, that Lucario be moving, boy. Yeah, let's fight.
I don't have 5 legs. I killed it so quick in GTA.
Using coffee on your Falcon team? Fuck no.
Names.
I would respect Josh a lot less if he did.
I'm just having that nigga shoulder to look cute, nigga. Only using 4 Pokemon in Elite Four, bro.
What city is the dude you give the heart scales and he like remembers the move for you? Where's that again?
Sean answer that nigga, you know.
Wait, oh. The heart scales and shit?
Yeah.
Astoria?
Alright, bet. Greg, the type of nigga wake up in the morning and the first thing he do is grab a pair of his glasses? Nigga, what?
What?
Josh. What the fuck?
Yeah.
You shit talking glasses, niggas?
We're only like Elite Fours where you actually use like legendary
shit. It's okay to let go sometimes.
Fuck.
I'm gonna say Hoenn was one of them.
It's not good to bundle up your emotions.
You think Hoenn was difficult?
The Elite Four and Hoenn, like the original games.
Elite Four Hoenn was the easiest one.
Which one's Hoenn?
The hardest one was Kanto. Gary as a jit.
Yeah.
Kanto was the hardest.
Gary as a kid, tough. I'm not gonna lie. Gary dead ass was tough.
Look, I'm not saying it was the hardest. I'm saying Elite Four.
Arcanine, bro. That Arcanine was annoying.
You said Elite Four?
That Elite Four was
the hardest. Bro, Hoenn Elite Four was so easy to beat, bro. That shit was ass, bro. That shit was difficult?
As a kid, it was difficult.
No, bro. As a kid, Kanto was tough. And rebattling him was, like, impossible, bro.
Because they had, like, level, like, 60, 70 Pokemon and shit.
Bro.
But no, when you had to rebattle the Elite Four? Yeah, literally 71.
Josh, but the champion in Hoenn was 8. Wallace
actually wasn't that hard to me, bro.
Yo, you're lying.
I swear, I never had trouble with Hoenn as a jit. My trouble was Kanto, bro.
You had a
Sceptile. Yeah, I had a Sceptile. Wait, what do you have? Fucking motherfucking Wailord and shit?
Bro,
Wailord was so annoying. Holy fuck.
Milotic barely took any damage, and I was trying to hit it.
Wailord is such a girthy bitch, bro.
Bro, Wailord was a bitch.
Miracle.
You're always cheering others up, but you're the one that needs to be cheered up. We're here for you. and then there's just Drake in the background, bro, just as I'm reading that line, bro.
Lepone's so bad. What?
No, y'all know
Lepone
give me a boy
too,
right?
That's a
fool
for
our
boy.
That's crazy.
Is anyone playing Warzone updating their Warzone? Because this shit's fat.
I'm not playing Warzone. You can't play it yet.
No, like, I'm just saying, like, you plan on playing that shit.
Why you ruin Lepone for me?
Bro, what the fuck did YK Osiris do? Why does he owe everybody money?
What's the Pokemon that could be with him? It's like a girl. Hey, Gardevoir is
Geronimo. I don't say Geronimo. Shut up. What?
This nerd talk making my brain hurt. The fact that you don't like Pokemon and you're in here right now, I fuck with you. I fuck with a nigga like that, bro. But that's dedication. Like, that's some real nigga shit.
Like, those human. Y'all know that nigga owes like a hundred for money and shit, right?
Yes, why?
Bro, why though?
This nigga's over here dancing and drinking his house to pay off his debt.
How did you sleep at night knowing Drake got that much power over their head?
That nigga got a block on his house.
50 bands, bro. How do you get in debt $50,000, bro?
Weird, cause this nigga's singing in my ear after I'm singing all this shit.
I don't know why only he paying debts off. That's the question.
Trust issues.
What's the last time you heard YK Osiris on a feature?
Trust issues.
Who the fuck is asking YK Osiris for a feature in general?
Trust issues.
Bro, you're talking about flop or something.
Trust issues.
All right, so we don't need the Pokemon music for right now. Throw some subtle shit in the background, boy. Where that night bought at?
Cheesy Zebra, welcome to the grass.
Where that night bought at?
Hey, word, facts.
Wait, heel pulse. What does heel pulse do?
You do everything but pain them niggas. Real trippy.
Oh, it's Lucario.
Bro, Josh and Sean, look at the tweet I just put in general. This is the funniest shit I've ever seen.
Hey, put some Drake in this motherfucker dance. All right, let me peek.
Is that a green Geodude?
We need some soft Drake shit. This is the worst fucking game I ever played. What is this?
Oh god.
Who's this?
Explosion.
Oh my god.
No.
It used explode.
No. Chat.
This nigga found
the shiny
Geodude. This nigga found a shiny Geodude, and it used explosion.
It used explosion.
It killed itself.
Hey, bro.
Look. Angle, I'm mad. I'd be mad.
Quick boss for the win. That's all I gotta say. Quick boss for the win.
That's crazy.
They got quick boss. You wouldn't have got that one, man.
That nigga tried to delete the game. I'm crying.
Greg's face on Meg Thee Stallion.
Bro, let's not talk about it.
Because he's a CLB.
I'm not a CLB.
What are you then?
A RN.
CLS.
A RN.
Yeah. Save it for the judge. Buckwheat.
I think it says save for the judge. Buckwheat.
Why can't I play passion fruit?
Because I don't. We don't drink passion fruit around here.
Nigga.
You're not comfortable with your masculinity if you can't drink passion fruit.
What was that?
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah, shut up. You got a BBL. Don't want to hear your fucking mouth.
Who got a BBL? What the? Yeah. Nigga, I'm skinny.
Bro, cuss it, nigga. I'm skinny.
Oh, Jordan, no.
For game audio, we ready? We're trying to. Is Mari Blazion? No.
What the?
What's up with niggas and Blazions, bro?
I just remember my guy coworker today was talking about making OnlyFans. Wait, what? What's not up with on Blazions?
See, that's what I told you. Ask Jordan. He look. That's.
Oh, they look good, but like.
Ooh, who fucking like that? Look good. That's that dun 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 dun.
That's that fun. I ain't gonna lie.
Dun 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 dun.
That's that fun. I ain't
dun,
gonna lie.
Dun dun dun.
Wait, why do I hear it?
Cause it's in Discord.
It's in the Discord.
Jordan was like, "What's going on? Where am I?"
Blazion got the most dick suck.
Yo, what?
That's fast. Niggas can't go a day without telling the motherfucker they Blazion, bro.
Yeah, that shit's annoying as fuck. Or light skin.
Nah, light skin niggas, light skin motherfucker kind of fell off.
No, they'd be like mixed Barbie 23. That shit's so AIDS.
You? Yeah.
That never existed, bitch.
Oh, this fucking bitch. Bro, I'm mad they got this 8th gem, like, just like Diamond and Pearl, and not like Platinum, where this nigga has electric, doesn't like he has Pokemon who, that aren't electric types, bro. Like, there's no Electivire, like,
bro. They could just like think I done Platinum Remix instead, to be honest.
I know, bro. I don't understand it. Like, I'd be fighting gyms, they don't even got like their typings, bro. They're just using random shit. I remember this city, he had a highway at the top and shit.
Well, oh, you're at the eighth city?
Yeah, am I close to Elite Four?
Hella close. Hurry up.
I just want to do, honestly, I want to do a Victory Road.
You're going to be annoyed at Victory Road. It's just so annoying.
No, it's not, bro. No,
it's actually quicker than I thought it was going to be.
Victory
but...
Road is not bad at all.
I remember as a gym, Victory Road being so toxic, like being so, like, oh my God, Victory Road, I got to do Victory Road. But was it even that bad?
No, it was just the fact that it was a task and it had to get done in order to beat the game. That type of shit. Like, oh, I got to do it.
The worst Victory Road, in my opinion, is probably Gen 5, I think.
I don't really remember it like that. I'm not gonna lie, after Sinnoh, I don't really remember Victory Roads like that. Can't even lie to you.
Like, Victory Road just felt like homework. Like, I did the game, and I just
I gotta go to the lighthouse shit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go to the lighthouse to find the gym leader. Are we still good?
Oh, Kento was annoying. I remember Kento's being annoying.
Kento's not that bad. Usually, like...
Yeah, this yellow flash looking ass nigga, bro.
You should have pushed boulders on, like, the keys and shit. Paul was annoying because you needed flash.
That's you know what I used to do every single day when I was a jit on Diamond and Pearl? After, you know them islands you could go to after Elite Four or some shit? Like, one of them does a cafe and shit.
Yeah.
I used to go to the cafe and just fight them niggas every day. Because every day you're allowed to fight them again.
Bro, the 24 hours, bro. Yeah. I remember that shit.
Yeah.
I only did that shit just so I could get my Pokemon level 100.
Me too.
Yep. Bro, like we was obsessed with that level 100 Pokemon shit, bro.
Because back there, Wi-Fi battles, you couldn't do like level 50s, bro. That'd be level 100.
Yep.
It was toxic.
I didn't really get Pokemon at level 100 like that because it was like... I don't know, bro.
You remember our first time trying to connect the Game Boy Advances to play that shit? We had the wires and shit. We were trying to play multiplayer and shit.
Yeah, I remember that shit. Hold on. Let me move my Pokemon around. Kari, I want you to go crazy here, but I feel like you're going to sell me. Not high enough. Why did I just do that?
Hyper Beam, bitch. Are we still good?
I just saw Pokemon Iceberg on my TL.
Somebody sent me Pokemon Hentai the other day.
What?
Yep.
Watched it.
It was a picture of LeBunny, but I didn't open it.
Okay. Yeah, you didn't open it?
Nah, I didn't open it, nigga.
You for sure open that Hentai shit, nigga.
I did not open it, nigga.
Sean, be real. We're all friends here. What's the last time you watched some Hentai?
You know, sometimes I scroll my TL and it just like somebody retweets it, whatever.
So it's just there for you, just beat your dick while on Twitter.
You follow niggas who retweet hentai.
I would not beat my dick for
sometimes. All of these are good questions.
Wait, so what happens, Sean?
I said someone just retweets it on Twitter and I just regularly see it.
Is that so? Okay,
that's not my question though. When's the last time you beat your dick to it?
Oh, nigga. Middle school? I don't know. I don't do that shit nowhere. Hey,
no cap. What's the last time you watched a man take, Sean? Come on.
Can we ask the real questions? Who's retweeting that on your TL freely?
Oh, no.
Oh, this is that shit. Greg, what's the last time you watched a man take, Greg?
I was 12 years old.
I feel like that's cap, bro.
You know what? You feel like everything about me is cap. So
nah,
fuck
I'm projecting because I for sure watched Hentai when I was like 17, bro.
Bro, I was 12, what am I bro.
Doing?
Josh, that was you when you was doing it. What am I doing? I'm
no,
doing
I got
me.
Afterwards.
I'm doing
what
me.
What am I doing?
Bro, I remember when you told me about regret, and I was like, bro.
Clarity.
I remember when I used to make fun. I remember when I used to make fun of y'all for masturbating, bro.
No, I was thinking Josh used to dead ass get mad. I used to beat my dick.
Like, y'all niggas was so weird for that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, I beat my dick for the first time junior year in high school, bro. These niggas talk about they beat their dick at 10, 11? Like, what?
No, mine was, I was always scared
of this one, bro. I was 12 years old when I first did that shit.
What? Sean, follow hentai accounts on Twitter.
Wait, what?
What?
Who said that?
Somebody in the chat. They just asking, bro.
No, I'm following hentai accounts.
Nigga, I was like 9. Greg was like 7.
Nigga, what? Bro, why do you have to throw me under the bus? I was like 12.
No, bro. Okay, so then you lied to me then.
What do you mean I lied to you?
You did it and like nothing came out. And you was a shit.
Oh, I thought you were talking about hentai.
No, wait, God. What is
I didn't beat my dick at 7.
What age was it then?
Bro, at 7, I'm in 2nd grade. I'm not thinking about beating my dick, bro.
What
I was like 13, bro, when I first beat my dick.
Oh, you know what's crazy? He said the first day he watched Hentai was 12, but the first time you watched regular porn, you were 13?
Nigga, I was watching porn before I beat my dick.
Yo,
yes.
I'm not gonna lie, I was too. I remember.
Okay, so why are you lying?
When you said that, I thought you were talking about you beat your dick when you were 12 to
Hentai.
Oh,
no, I was watching porn before I beat my dick.
I think it was Scotty, Sean. I think Scotty was the one they said when he was like 6 or 7, he beat his dick.
I'm not gonna lie, I was thinking about that a couple days ago. Like, I remember watching porn, like, on
but
my
like never, yeah, but
my
never.
Dad knew, like, even though my shit was on incognito.
Bro, Jordan, I remember. Jordan, I remember that, and you used to tell me about it, and you used to be like, bro, that nigga knows, bro.
No, like, that shit was so weird, because I still kept on doing it, and I'm like, why are you still checking? Like,
And then he would say shit to you, like, so you keep watching.
Yeah, I'm like, bro, like, what's wrong with you?
He kept saying it to you, bro, in front of us.
I mean, I don't do it anymore, but I was a kid. Like I was like 14 or some shit. Like,
bro,
I use my iPod, bro. That's the only thing I used.
Bro, if you ever use your DS.
What?
No.
You use your DS, bro?
You're a demon.
Footnotes? Like the little things, like the online thing where they, you don't know what Footnotes is?
Wait, it was something on the DS, right? Like
Yeah.
I think so. Bro. I just remember going on the internet and just like booting that shit up.
I mean, you couldn't watch videos and shit, but the pictures were there. The
pictures were lit.
Bro, look.
I ain't gonna lie, pictures I'm bad.
Look, back in my old house, where we had like, our old desktop and shit,
right? Said the Wii.
My brother,
bro,
this didn't get the computer a virus because he was watching too much porn. I remember bro, I'll be locked out of the computer and shit. I just see him fucking go and legs spread open and some shit.
No, your brother was, no, this nigga, yo, this nigga's brother bro. Would watch porn at his auntie's house on the TV in the living room. That's how different this nigga was. And his auntie was my neighbor. So, like, I'd be at this nigga house and they'd be like, yo, this nigga's house, watching porn in the fucking
would go use a nigga's room, computer bro. And a bitch would just pop up on the side of the screen, bro. We just bust out laughing, bro. Because we knew what it was, bro.
To break everybody.
Bro, that nigga Dion always used to make that one face.
I for sure watched porn off the VR last year, bro.
I did it one time, not gonna lie, that shit was crazy.
That shit was kinda
like,
crazy.
Like you went on a website, like you just went on like Google.
Yeah,
and I deleted.
No, they
all
have
the
VR videos.
Yeah,
they
have VR videos. I deleted all the history because I know Jordan was using that VR at the time.
I promise you, I would have gone on Google and checked the search history on a VR headset. Why would I? And we have different accounts.
Scheming on the low. That was your ass.
Was it gas?
Yeah, it was actually pretty good. It was actually pretty good.
It's whatever.
Like this shit was like right in front of you. Like you mark the area where you want it to be.
Yeah, and then you can look around and shit too.
Yeah.
Chat, y'all ever got watch a porn before? Like,
bro, remember when you used to talk about flight and I used to be like, "Whoa, what is that? What are you talking about?"
Like, was
bro, my coworkers were talking about that today. He was like, "Yo, have you ever used a flight?" I was like, "Bro, I have a story to tell you."
Nah, flight's incredible, bro.
That's it. First time I used flight, that shit came off the truck. That shit was warm as fuck. I ain't gonna lie, that shit was real.
Been saved by flights, bruh.
That shit was
no
amazing,
cap.
Bro.
That's no cap.
Don't be a pretender. I at the condo.
Flight? Yeah, fleshlight.
Hello. Damn, I got no more repels.
The iPod Touch was the greatest invention for porn.
Yo, why did you look around?
No, okay. Like, why can't you just listen to music? Let me stop. My knee was on the DS.
Yeah, I know.
Here. I wasn't down bad. Y'all don't know my struggle.
I think it said porn on the DS is crazy.
Nah, porn on the DS is insane.
Y'all did not know my struggle.
Jordan, you was really watching porn on that shit, bro?
Not reliably. Like, then my dad caught me on that, too. I'm like, yo, like...
Bro, your dad was watching you. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
No, he literally had the IP address, like, and he could search. I'm like, why? Like, what did you gain from that?
You know, he wanted to let you know, like, bro, I'm watching you.
Okay, and I'm still gonna do it. Like, it didn't stop. Like, I don't know. This is so weird. Like, looking back on that. This shit
crazy. Should I catch Doug Trio?
Catch his dick in your...
Yo, you gay.
You look tired, Ash.
What?
What?
Damn, what the fuck did you just say?
Nobody... That's what I'm saying. Did anybody catch that? Wait, he said you look tight, Ash.
Said you look tired, Ash.
Nah, this nigga kind of different.
Nah, somebody in my chat did say you look tired, Ash. Jordan kind of...
That's hell.
Yeah.
But he read it. Yeah.
Oh, that.
Yes, as hell. Yeah, yeah. No, I thought you said you look tight, Ash.
That's crazy.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah. Got a tight little man butt there.
Wow.
Super gremlin.
Crazy.
Everybody sings Super Gremlin. This shit's so annoying, bro.
Jordan, have you been hearing me sing it throughout the house?
Yes, every fucking day. And then I'd be at work, and then the nigga on the freaking
you switch
the like station be like,
you switch like a pussy little bitch.
You switch like a pussy little bitch.
What's the chorus part? What's the chorus part?
Try out with a kick.
When I slide. That nigga be so annoying. He's like,
check on my side.
You know, pan, call the pants down, fake, boy, you shitty.
I know the perk was fake.
But I still ate it because I'm a gremlin.
Yeah, last Jordan. Oh, this that shit right here. If you love me,
let me hear what I'll do. I'll take care of myself.
You can't take care of your damn self. Yo,
I love and I lost.
Except Rocky got that chick pregnant. Like he's
mom,
like,
yeah, he got mom, it. Mom. Did she actually get pregnant, or was that like?
I haven't seen anything about it. You know, fucking Rihanna had been pregnant for like 10 years and shit,
bro.
It's my birthday.
They told me shit. Things, but Monday didn't change it.
I will definitely pay for a new Call of Duty account because that nigga never texted me back. Like I need my Holger maxed out.
Built like a Holger, bitch ass nigga. You ever be wondering what the fuck this nigga Josh be saying, Jordan?
Me?
Yeah. Oh.
Real?
We think about you a lot.
You just don't know.
He think about me a lot too, bro. Sometimes I just be at work thinking like, how the fuck do they make bike tires?
Bro, what? With rubber?
Didn't we just put a bike together the other day, bro? You mean like make the tire?
Like the actual tire.
Interesting, Jordan. Interesting.
They fuck it.
Wow, buffet.
Love me.
You got me thinking I'm going through it, bro. I'm just
what
like,
I do.
I'll take care of you.
Did Madara give the Redding gun to...
Wait, say his name?
Madara?
Did he give the Redding gun to Nagato, or did Nagato die and then he took it?
He gave it to Nagato, and Nagato had a Rinnegan. That's how he got it when he was young, and then he just took it back whenever he died.
That again, IQ.
So he only had one?
No, he had two.
It's Venusaur is fucking tank.
Whenever he got reincarnated whatever, he upgraded from a Sharingan to a Rinnegan.
What a shame.
Yeah, Sean, I was watching your video.
The Death Battle?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you were there.
I was shocked by the results.
Yeah, I was too. That ending took me out. I was like, what the fuck?
How's he say?
Instead, you say,
What's the tech? I'm talking about coming back.
Yo, does that come out like soon?
Is it January or is that in this month?
I got a Charizard.
It's up your button around the corner.
Bro, I haven't said that in so long.
Why?
God is good.
Are you not up his butt and around the corner?
No.
Bro, it is insane to me that there's actually like women out here who will be like, yeah, bro, I haven't paid this bill yet. Can you pay it?
Like, that's so funny.
Bro, my grandma caught me playing a sex game on the main computer when I was 10. A week later, my uncle from the UK came to beat my ass.
I was gonna be like, bro, you need to stop.
Nah, I never played a sex game. No, I'm lying.
Neither am I. Like, I don't even know why they be having them ads. Like, trying to get to the point, bro.
Bro, Josh, you remember that game?
What's up?
Bro, that game where it was like, where you did some shit and like the bitch like, unstripped or some shit like that, like just a picture of the bitch would like unstrip.
What?
Huh? Wait.
What are you talking about?
Bro, I remember my cousin.
Oh, this shit like, go flat.
My cousin back then, he came over like just for a sleepover. We went on new grounds, and he had shown me this video. It was like Teen Titans. It was a fucking it was Cyborg and that bitch named Jinx. And bro,
that's so flat. What's going on? I don't know what I did.
Josh, you just had it. Go back to what you just did.
Shit, that BC.
No.
And then just go back. BC, you're bro. Going to. You get, you're this gonna one's... go back.
Shit, that BC.
No, I was right here. I was already here.
Like, go.
No, Sean, you think Cyborg's cock is half Cyborg?
What?
We can get out. Shit.
New role. I saw potential in you from the
cool. Anti legendary, no cap.
You know what you are. You know.
Yeah, Greg, you know it, lover boy.
Wait, what?
Why does she keep spinning?
I'm not a lover boy.
Chat, why does shit not going flat on the left side? I don't remember. I did it now. Up the right?
What's up?
I was already here.
What?
Your face, hard eyes, like popping out like on some Tom and Jerry shit, and then a check mark on it. Certified lover boy.
Don't need to make that a Photoshop edit.
Well, y'all heard it. Y'all just make the damn emote and I'll make it the emote, bruh. Fuck.
Oh, I'm about to go around again.
I don't think I am that, but shit.
Oh, okay.
Why can't I just be a RN?
What's an RN?
A real nigga.
Nurse?
Oh. Yeah, I was going to say, was it a registered or something?
Wait, hold on. Let me see.
Just a real nigga.
Nigga?
The cyborg told the girl
go all the way around and counterclockwise. What are you talking about, Chad?
Bro, how do I walk again? I forgot how to get rid of this bike.
I can tell you how to do it if you share the screen. No. Unless you want to do it by yourself.
That's so much work.
Nah, son. Should blow actually, no. Eyes.
Lick.
Man, I need to get GTRs?
I gotta be tired because it's never been. Oh, fuck.
Some puzzles of Pokemon.
Did I ever get into a fight?
Where you at, Sean?
Yeah. Huh? I'm on the route right before yours. The last.
Sure game. Did.
How? How you sit there?
I'm just battling trainers. I'm taking my time. I mean, I'm not trying to take my time,
but. Bro, y'all remember Allstate?
Fuck. Allstate.
Are you in good hands?
Oh, the thing across the street.
School.
Oh, did you say that pertaining into the question that was just asked?
Nigga, what the fuck is going on?
Oh, I bet.
I mean, I guess that kind of is why, but yeah.
I'm about to get pissed off.
What's wrong with you?
This puzzle.
I don't like puzzles.
Did I win? Yeah.
Dude, this is a fucking... No Kappa street, not a rapper.
That's fine. I didn't even want to fight like that. Not gonna lie, but I want that shit.
Go to the bottom. Baptize my nigga in the damn
reverend.
Fuck you, tell me. Go to the bottom, nigga. What is? It's F and Sharice and Western.
You hit it once and you go back, Josh. The red one. You hit it once, like on the right side, and you go back.
I'm really proud of myself for hitting somebody with a brick because that's like something I wanted to do.
Get it real. I didn't know that bottom one moves all the ones at the top. I ain't gonna lie. It's a motherfucking.
We ain't taking no L's. That's a fact. Bro, why is it on just chatting? That's crazy. Nah, W mod Mick.
This
gang shit. What is that? Gay.
Shut the fuck up. Nigga faster than me? I'm 46. This nigga evolve switch on, man. This pussy out of the car about to die.
John, I'm not gonna lie, I'm sliding on that new Z.
Oh, I should've just killed him, bitch. Mm-hmm.
I'm sliding on that new Nissan Z. I need it.
That shit look ass, bro.
I don't like this brick. Like
that shit look like a brick. This shit ugly as fuck. Bro.
It looks like the car in FX Runner.
Yes, it do, bro. What
was FX Runner?
That yellow car where it just keeps running away from it.
Justified? I got justified on my speed? Oh, I didn't flinch. I didn't use a move. Fuck. This sounds embarrassing.
Garrett's with it. Yo, why is there a gym leader over there and why is Bitch Boy over there? What the fuck?
That's a name of your nigga.
Yeah, his name's Bitch Boy.
Gay shit, that's all I'm on.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Gay shit, that's all I'm on.
Not gonna lie, who threw away my Halloween candy?
Bro, did you know I went to summer school there?
Bro, what?
Every human being who I've ever like spent like a majority amount of time with it, like they have to know.
This nigga just coming out the vault switch and I'm just killed a nigga that you had to send out and I'm taking a nigga health and I'm putting it inside my asshole and that nigga help my health, nigga.
Bro, what?
On this stupid ass way. Oh, I truly got moody, don't it?
Every time I hear this part of the song, Josh, I get sad now, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I know you get sad. 3 days
until Attack on Titan is back.
Bro, nigga gets sad listening to a hype song, bro. That shit is crazy. You're a different breed.
I'm talking about that part.
It doesn't matter. The song is overall hype, and one little slow part of the song comes and you get
depressed. When it gets to that part, I just be like, oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I bet.
Shut your bitch ass up, nigga.
Nigga always in his feelings, nigga.
Nah.
If I said it like that.
Because I really believe it, nigga. That's why.
Bleed a lot of things that weren't true.
Oh my god, bro. Cut me some fucking slack.
You bleed a lot of things that wasn't true.
Oh my god.
That's not even fair. That's some shit I would say. Yeah,
no, the way this nigga just speaks, it's like his chest. Like, why?
Speak the truth, nigga. For you talking about.
That's it. Fucking top.
They got fire fame, don't it? Out of here. Get out of here. I'm faster. Fight this piece of shit is slow.
Ain't gonna lie, shit. Ugh.
Be hard to beat this fine.
Ugh.
Oh my god, I'm sick. Wait, you're sick or you're just saying like you're sick type shit? I'm so.
Me? No. I'm actually sick.
Are you sick actually?
Yeah.
I was just sick as fuck. And my girl was sick and Suki was sick and everybody was sick. Baddie Dan.
Survived.
Survive, Jordan?
Yeah, we ain't get that nigga sick.
That's what's up.
Talk to me, Nikki. Really crazy how much I wanted to beat her goonies
Nicki
down.
Nicki Minaj raps like she's like in a fucking mental hospital.
Where you belong?
I'm flying high.
Wait, you said what?
No.
You said, and you don't?
No, I didn't say it. What the fuck? I did not say it. No, that's disrespectful. No, that's disrespectful. I ain't gonna lie.
He and my son.
Can't disrespect the nigga's crab. That's different. That's too far, bro. Unless you don't know them, then you can do that shit. It's like... Yeah, you know. Period. Yeah,
Josh, is this your cousin used to play in Yu-Gi-Oh tournaments?
The fuck?
Yeah. That's right. That's where I get the gaming shit from, bro. Back when we was jits, not even playing games, we was in the womb. Them niggas out here.
Jordan, I love that
playing
out of you.
That shit.
What just posted? Love that out of you.
I'm so proud of you.
Yeah.
You the hell of bad. That's why you bad as fuck.
You are.
What the fuck? Ew.
Yo, get off my dick, man.
Are we switching roles?
What the?
Tia, bitch. Tia, bitch.
What?
Tia, bitch. Yeah, why are you feeling? yo, what did he say, bro?
What the fuck?
Is that in the real world?
Nigga said we switch your roles. Let me say we can I go to victory roll now?
Go you beat talk it? To the bitch at the gym.
Sweat
at the little the beach area.
Ain't gonna lie, that gym leader is cake though.
Fucking easy peasy lemon my dick in my easy, nigga.
I hope that. Cynthia kills you, bitch.
I'm not sure.
Shut up!
But if Lucario got burners, not for real. Lucario do got burners.
Ooh.
Robbie.
Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area.
Gotta see it. Bye.
Only 15k, y'all got predictions here?
They're not. Right. Those screen dance, fuck.
Fuck.
Team.
Look around. My tight. That's my dog. He know what I like.
He know what I like.
What?
Yo, why the niggas say what?
Sunday, yo. Josh, you like more Eminem when you liked him or Drake?
10 gifted, bro. That was my peak fandom for each. I don't know. I loved Eminem and I loved Drake. Oh my god.
When Eminem dropped that, I'm gonna pick the world up and I'm gonna drop it on your fucking head.
Yeah, Lil Wayne was in that motherfucker. You ready? Yeah, you went crazy, my boy. Appreciate
it. It's kind of crazy.
When did Eminem start like falling off?
Black boy?
Niggas get old.
I wanna say he fell off after Till I Collapse. I'm not gonna lie, I haven't bumped the song like
he fell off after Recovery.
I can tell you the exact song.
No, it was before that, Jordan.
He just started sounding corny, bro.
He just didn't change corny. With the time. He didn't adapt. But that's what happens. Yeah. Niggas, I don't really care. I got my use.
Nigga said my use. That's crazy.
No, he served a purpose.
Yeah, he served his shit. You said how you felt about Gucci?
Oh, Gucci timeless, though.
Why is that not how you felt about Jeezy?
Wait,
that nigga
got disrespected, bro.
Jeezy was that nigga's favorite rapper, bro.
Yes, and then he got disrespected by The Truth. How do you name a song called The Truth and then the nigga's still alive to sing about it?
Yo.
And he do be singing it, like, literally.
This is the same nigga who was pushing bitches out of moving cars, bro. I don't know what happened, bro.
The nigga literally said, go dig your partner up, bitch. I bet he can't say shit.
Yo.
Bro. And if you're looking for the kid, I'll be in zone 6. Like,
they singing Christmas carols about that nigga. East Atlanta Sam.
That nigga said Puff was fucking her while you was falling in love with her. I was like,
you
oh
mad
God,
underleveled?
Damn.
How am I underleveled? I'm 56.
And he's like, for the record, not a diss record.
It's just the truth.
Just the truth. Like,
do I
the
smell
whole pussy? Music video was in the Rolls Royce. Like that ghost. So, like,
they have 70. I'm not at the Elite Four yet, bro. I gotta go to Victory Road.
Yo, Jordan, do I smell pussy? No, that's Jeezy. I need a beat. Who gonna be on the hook? What are you doing? Clips.
I'm be good, bro. Trust.
Brand new Beretta.
Oh, this shit. They don't have 17 rebattle, bro. Nobody got no love of 70 to Elite Four to refight it after National Days.
Shut the fuck up. I ain't replat. Let her know I read it, though. Damn, I wish I could do that.
You changed,
bro,
Josh.
God.
The fuck?
Bro, you see me up when you saw me trailer for Ozark?
No!
Bro, you
what? I thought Ozark got canceled.
Fuck, I flipped the wrong move. Still killing.
It's still going?
Yeah.
Ready? No.
Yeah.
I don't know. Now you know. Switching up the angles.
with an illuminated angel. Getting tangled.
Bro, I almost tried to take the wings of ecstasy off of a Rolls Royce.
Oh, move your ass, clot. Even got skim.
Work. Ain't a damn thing changed. You can still get work.
Justice League? Damn, Dragonite fainted.
This nigga, pussy. In the, yeah, I was about to tell him, get your mic out your fucking throat when you singing, nigga. And nobody try to hear. And I fucking got murk. And I want to. And I see. And I.
We're sorry.
Yeah, he's still going. You chant. Samson's suck a dick. Greg's dick specifically.
Why my dick gotta get sucked by a nigga, huh?
And guess what, my little bitches.
Is he a dick sucker or not?
No, not by a nigga. $1,000 on the glass. See that in my life.
I was going to be making 50 racks a year.
What shit would disappear? Do this on my own. Did he just say he's not a man?
Put me are on. You a man, Greg?
You relate to that one or something? Why don't I hit you different?
Watch a nigga waving at me while I'm killing this Pokemon. What the fuck? Nigga waved at me mid-battle.
He's waving because he loves you.
Alright, bro. You need to up. I ain't gonna lie.
Probably thought you were pussy.
Smoke on some hemp, Drippy. I hate you, bro.
Oh no.
Bubble babe. Wow. Elk dick print, yeah, that trainer do got some elk dick, bro.
Pardon me?
What?
He has zero print, actually. Literally zero print.
Talking about the trainer?
Yeah.
Does that concern you?
Jordan, see how to grow a men business.
Negative print.
Jordan, are you a ting? Jordan, are you a ting?
I heard you.
Are you a ting? Bro, nigga said I heard you. Blow it up.
I'm at Stark Mountain. Stark Mountain.
You built like a Stark Mountain, piece of shit ass fuck.
Pussy or piece of shit? Which one is it?
Both of them, nigga.
You like doo doo?
No, that's what you with me.
In your butt?
What?
Oh, this is shit. Gregory, fuck. Wait. Yeah. So Spider-Man comes out next week. I was about to say.
Star comes out next week?
Yeah, next week. Oh shit.
Are y'all seeing it first weekend?
Quack, quack, sire.
Yeah, how are we seeing it the night before it comes out?
Cause I got a hookup, bro. I got a hookup for y'all.
Are you gonna watch this at someone's house?
What?
What the fuck? Oh, my city, I'm the youngest nigga rapping.
If I die,
I'm a legend.
Chat, if I die, am I a legend? Actually, don't even answer that. I feel like y'all trolls.
I die, y'all better post your hardest fits.
Especially you, Sean. I expected a lot from you. I gonna better like that shit.
To your family, because it's to my family, all right. But better than nothing. That's what I'm saying. Damn. Good shit. Fast.
Not OTF.
Are you OTF?
Of course, I'm gonna do this shit for the family.
Yeah, I'm cool, but I'm really what?
No, until you turn on face cam. Oh my god.
You can't think for yourself, you gotta think for the team.
Jordan, how does it feel being the richest person in your family?
I wouldn't know. How does it feel?
How does it feel, Jordan?
Yeah, how does it feel?
How does it feel, Jordan?
Yeah, let me know.
How does it feel, Jordan?
Yeah, like the feeling, tingling sensation. What is? Describe it.
Oh, so you know the tingling sensation because you know that.
No, I'm just talking about the connotative sense. You know, like what a feeling is, like the definition.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Describe it. Elaborate. Captivate me.
The mood music. W. Tell that nigga bend his back. I'm too good. Oh my god. If I die, I'm a legend. Oh my god. How many marbles do you have? I wager 3 marble.
I'm not gonna lie, if I was in jail, I'd just get a colostomy bag because I'm not gonna.
Why do I know what you was talking about when you said that? 3 marble.
I pick odd.
Like, Josh, that's a W plan, right?
We're good at this game. I used to be good at this game.
I used to play all the time.
W plan, right?
Me and my friends. We would play, and I would always win.
I wager. All
right, I want some popcorn. I'll be right back.
4 marble.
Four marble. Nigga said marble.
I wager. 10 marble. That's how that nigga was doing it, bro.
He wasn't talking like that, bro.
Yes, he was. Yes, he was, bro.
He was
just running that shit in dumb, bro. That's how that nigga was talking in dumb, bro.
Why wouldn't you watch it in dumb? I watched that shit in dumb.
No, watch
that shit
come as
not it, bro.
That's how they go talk it.
All of us still here going up in the world.
Oh my god, Mr. Purple, you're right. Everybody here going up in the watch time. You're getting extra hours over the other niggas, bro. Jordan, when you make your popcorn, let me get like 3 of them bitches.
3 kernels of popcorn?
Yeah, 3 kernels.
Man, girl, you know that what we gotta do, come through, like, just come through, like.
She not coming through, Greg. I ain't gonna lie, Greg, she not coming through. Greg, I ain't gonna lie. Greg, I ain't gonna lie, she not coming through. I ain't gonna lie. She getting ran through, nigga, she not coming through, bro. I ain't gonna count. Yo! I ain't gonna count, bro. Fuck!
You know it, girl. Who else?
Not you. Come through.
Uber.
Come through. Yeah, she did come on an Uber once.
More than once. Plural.
She's still not you.
Hold on, hold on. Shut up.
Hey.
Hold on. Why has it been?
Hey now. Jordan, where's the popcorn, bro? I know you want popcorn.
Why has it been?
I know popcorn sounds mad good for you right now, bro.
Why has it been?
Fucking on your thought, me and Cancun. Getting on this thought, and I know it feels.
Zachary! Oh, well, he left. GG, brother.
You was crying on the phone, nigga.
Trans, I don't know if I ever told you, but you're my rover brother.
You feel that, Greg? Oh shit, you gave it to her anyway.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. What'd she tell you when you was fucking her? What'd she tell you? What'd she tell you to do so she could do what? What'd she tell you to do?
Why do I want to make popcorn now, bro?
Bro, because Jordan's a menace, bro.
Greg, not gonna lie, you sexy, bro. Chill, pause.
He's sexy, but he don't act like it.
I'm sexy, and I don't know it. Not gonna lie. Wait, turn this shit up. What the fuck? When I was hitting it, I said,
Do you be telling people you ugly so they tell you you're fucking gorgeous?
You said what?
What else? Do you be telling people like you're ugly or whatever and then you hope they like be like, nah, bro, you're fucking gorgeous?
Nah, Greg is that type. Stop it, Greg. Greg, stop it.
I am not that type.
Greg, stop it. Greg's having like, no, I know I'm ugly. I'm not that type. I don't need their validation. That is you, bro.
Nigga, I don't know I'm ugly. Nigga, I know I can get bitches. The fuck?
You can't. The thing is, you're not ugly. You never date bitches on your caliber. Like, you never date bitches that look better than you, bro. I ain't never see you with a bitch that look better than you.
Because that's it, bro. Wait. So you never see me date a bitch that look better than me?
Not a single one. All of them is like, man.
So that must mean I don't look that good. Because the bitches
I've been with
don't look that bad. They don't look bad.
It has nothing to do with you. Bro.
You're just a bad bitch. Like, you're not listening?
Like, yeah, you're just a bad bitch. That's it.
Nah, that's reverse. Nah.
What are you talking about?
What's wrong?
I'm confused.
I'd be too, bro.
Man, don't.
Are you right? Sure.
That's what that nigga was saying to your girl, bro.
Bro, no, that's what that nigga was saying to his girl. That was to his girl, bro. That wasn't Greg's girl. That was to his girl, bro.
Hey, you
Rev.
What's this from, Jordan? Show You Right. You was always saying that shit.
Bro, that was that young Scooter, bro. Young Scooter. That's Show You Right. Show You Right. You say you a plug, nigga, it's Show You Right. You ain't never worried
because he's not who he pretends to be. Earthquake had my booty jiggling. Oh God.
I think it's meant to be. I think it's meant to be.
Oh yeah, Sean,
I bet you did, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
You remember Darbrisha from high school?
Yeah.
She works at my job. She's a busker.
Wait, for real?
Yeah.
Tell me, baby, it's y'all, or are you fucking lying?
Y'all bitch. Felt that earthquake? Whoa, bro, my house is doing the nay-nay. Wait, earthquake just happened? What the fuck?
Imagine sleeping in your whole, like, fucking
bro, I'd be so pissed at the earth, bro. I'd be, it's shit just, oh my, Jordan, imagine your lizard cage just fell.
Bro, that nigga's dead.
Jordan, I went to the gym and it was in the middle of my stream and my girl comes in the room. Yo, you left the lizard cage open with the cats in the room. They were out for like 3 hours, bro.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, you tripping. You just lucky your cats ain't like ain't on them type of timing, cause
no, they definitely are. They be trying to get in that cage, bro.
Niggas definitely be bringing lizards in and not killing them.
Torturing them bitches.
All right, let me go get this popcorn, bro. This is like the third time I said this shit. Like, them niggas waiting for me, bro. You've been waiting for me.
Attack boost.
You're making me kind of hungry, I ain't gonna lie.
You're making me kind of...
No. No.
Okay.
I'm not.
Okay. Sorry.
Keep it in your pants, sir.
Sorry.
Did you just submit to me?
You see how weird this nigga is? The fact that he just said that, submit to me. Yo, T up, right? I go like T up. This nigga said he just submit to me. I hate you for saying those words, bro. You could have kept it like that. It's like you were surprised that I just took it, bro.
Horny ass nigga.
You know, yeah, that's, you need some stature, Greg.
Some stature?
Yeah, like, he's a stature.
Wait, what Pokemon got stature? Matchup? Like
Machamp got some stature.
Definitely got stature.
He got some stature, bro.
Oh, my belly button itch.
I got some stature.
You need to walk around more dominance, not with your head hanging low and you're looking like a, you know what I'm saying?
It's not low when I walk.
Bro, that nigga Greg walk with his head down looking around, bro. That nigga walk like he's insecure, but he's not.
I'm literally not.
But you walk like you do.
I got shit on my mind, nigga.
What you got in your mind?
Thoughts, bro. Hold on. Is this music fire right here? Right before the victory road? Hold on. I gotta pause this spot right quick. I'm gonna mute it for me, Rocky. What is this music like? Hold on, let me see. Gotta remind myself for a quick chat.
Here, I'll pause the bot.
Pause that motherfucker. Let me see. What is music like?
Let me hear this shit.
I don't remember. I love you, Wayne.
I stopped the bot. Oh, fuck. Oh, well.
Oh, shit. Music, yeah. Wait. Oh my god. Sean, go to my stream.
Right.
I want no noise out of y'all. What did I say?
What you said?
Stop talking.
Josh, I play that shit on the piano.
Hell yeah, bro.
She's fucking beautiful.
Dun, 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 dun. Silky on some shit. Silky, my lover, appreciate you, boy. Appreciate you, boy. Appreciate you, my nigga. Nice, appreciate you, my boy. Appreciate you, bruh. Welcome to Nerd Town, Nerd City, Nerd Central. It's a nerd timing right now. Where I'm in the Discord with the homies, talking about the bitches, talking about our feelings, playing some nerd games like Pokemon.
Yes, sir.
Get some of that popcorn, my boy. You said what?
I'm all pop right now. Fuck. I might go make a hot dog.
A hot, bro, you said a hot dog?
Yeah. You want one?
No. I want some popcorn.
W. Frank Muncher.
What the? Bitch start flying. Why you gotta help you out?
That bitch start flying.
You know Pocket fly?
I mean, I did, but like, that shit's scary.
That shit kinda huge, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, and the tone of it changes at nighttime. It's looking better at nighttime, chat. This song, this background song, this shit's so nostalgic. Should we get to the Elite Four, chat, and just stop right before the Elite Four? Bing, 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 bing. Bang, bang. Let's get to it. Why not beat it? Because I know there's some niggas that would probably want to be there for watching me beat it. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang.
Bang, 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 bang.
Ding, 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 ding. I think I actually learned this on the guitar when I was a jit, bro. I could probably remember it. That was beautiful. Alright, back to the Drake. Back to the Drake. You know what I'm saying? Let me hear that Drake.
Yes, sir.
Hear that Drake, boy. Let me mute that bot. Oh, what about? I don't know what about said. Alright. If I remember correctly, I don't remember jack shit. Kinda wanna fight all these niggas. Okay.
An error has occurred.
Oh, the bot?
Kinda wanna fight Noctowl. Is this shit a dark type, dark and flying? Noctowl, dark and flying or normal flying, Sean?
Normal flying.
Greg, bro.
We
fell off, bro. Why we don't hoot no more, bro?
Cause you're lazy.
I gotta hit legs tomorrow. You sliding?
Yes, bro. Please.
It's legs though, bro. It's legs.
It's not that bad. Shit gonna be tough. I might just still do a little shoulders, little chest, but I'll go hard in leg. We gotta start back up, bro.
Yeah, I'm starting back. I started back up this week, bro.
You starting to feel better and shit?
Yeah, I'm cooling.
W. I'm glad, bro. We do not want to see you sick. Bro, you know I met you sick? Like...
Nah, bro. You meet me sick, bro.
I literally met you. You was like...
St. Chad, thanks for the...
My name's Joshua. My name's Joshua.
Nah, Tia. St. Chad, thanks for the fire. Get it, bro. That's cap as fuck. You met me in my house with Sean. My mom was introduced to us. We were 5 years old. You was not... I was not sick.
My name's Joshua.
Oh my god, why'd I send out Rank Google? Am I dumb? What the fuck is wrong with me?
Yeah,
You capping chat, bro.
You had a cold and you was ashy.
I was probably for sure ashy, but
why'd you have to bring up that other
person?
I was an ashy ass jit, bro.
Anytime I'm ashy, like I ain't gonna lie, this girl's at my house the other day, she's like, you're ashy. I'm like, Josh is always ashy, don't give a
fuck. Nah, I get ashy, bro.
You get Kevin Durant ashy.
And I don't give a fuck. I walk out the crib. No, not Kevin. That's disgusting. Kevin, that Kevin Durant shit actually made my skin crawl. Like, that was ugly. St. Nah, Chad, thank for the 10. Get there, bruh.
None of my niggas must be T.O.
Musty's different.
Yeah, none of my niggas musty. That shit is different. That shit is different. Not even my little brother musty. That nigga dirty as hell.
It's crazy how much that nigga grew up, bro. Like, I still don't believe it.
You used to hate that nigga.
That nigga grew the fuck up, bro.
That nigga was a real menace.
Oh, you what? You what?
Imagine his kids.
Levitate?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Gengar's one doesn't have Levitate.
Didn't Gengar at one point have Levitate?
Yeah, but then they nuked and nerfed him.
Yup, St. Chad, they put it down. Because he was too goaded with that shit. St. Chad, you going crazy, my boy. Appreciate you.
So Earthquake affects Gengar now, huh?
Yeah.
It's fucking lame. The nigga can float.
Nah, it's cursed body,
pretty
so.
Broken.
Yeah, cursed body, so as soon as it like hits him, he can't use it, right? No more? Something like that?
Yeah, yeah, it's like there's a good chance if you hit him with the move, you can't use it anymore.
Yeah, turn me up, Jake. My favorite part of the song. Talk to me.
Talk this album was fire, I'm not gonna lie.
Do X items really work? Like, I've never used them.
they're more like, they're useful, but like, they're one of the most like useless items in the game.
Ain't no time.
They're useful, but they're useless, because like, why you need to use them?
Yeah, help me.
Bro, I really want this hot dog.
Ain't no time.
This curse is fucking me.
No telling.
Oh, my mom just texted me.
Talk to me, Drizzy. You said what?
No.
Get your real shit real quick, you nick.
I gotta get.
Because anything's possible, yeah. Yeah. There's no code of ethics out here, and anyone will.
St. Chad, god damn, bro.
Jesus.
What?
Jesus.
What's up with this man,
god,
bro?
Damn. Jesus.
That nigga dropped rich. A shit on your fucking head. That nigga rich.
Are you at 12K now? Did you hit 12K?
I ain't gonna lie, there was a big drop, like from between like at least from like, it was like 240, like 250. It was like a 400 sub drop because I think that day somebody went crazy with gifted.
Okay, okay.
But St. Chad, holy fuck.
What the fuck?
Damn, bro.
Oh my.
Ain't no telling.
That's what that nigga said. That nigga said, ain't no telling.
Oh, is that what he said?
Yep.
Oh.
Ask him.
Okay, I'm asking him. I'm asking him. Good night, Josh and Chat Mart. Where you is at? Good night, Mart. Hey. I was lurking. No, you was. I don't know what you was playing. Valorant. Yeah, you were playing Valorant.
W nerd.
Hey. Good night. The Rock up right now at the gym. You know what? I always wanted to open. I'm not gonna lie, that might be one of my investments. I might open a fucking. I'm trying to open a gym, bro. I'm trying to open a gym or some shit. That'd be crazy.
That'd be fire. Can I work there, Josh?
Hell, bro. Hell yeah, nigga. What are you talking about?
I'm trying to make it out the hood.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Do that shit, nigga.
You know I'm pay my. You know I'm gonna pay my employees top dollar for you. Talking about. YRG gym. You gotta get accepted to go there, motherfucker, though. Yeah, as it starts off.
Ain't gonna lie, you gotta
get the skinniest niggas in the world and just turn them into fucking.
YRG Fitness. YRG
Fitness.
Yeah.
YRG Robotics. YRG Fitness.
Whoa. You gotta bring that up, bro. Whoa. Blissey, yeah, Blissey's. Give me all that thickness, bro. I'm about to take all this motherfucker's health.
All the trainers are really trash.
Grunts only because we swole.
Bro, how'd that guy not feel those flies in his ass?
Stop. That was so. I'm so bad. I sent Jordan a fucking video. Wait, Sean, you seen that video I put in the Instagram chat? Go look at the video I said like a day or two ago.
I swear that shit was today.
Wait, send it to me. I want to see. Oh, wait, I don't know why, but.
Yo, you know why?
You are a
fucking freak.
Fuck y'all niggas, bro.
Look,
that evil ass.
I'm gonna put on my story for a little bit, chat, and I'm gonna take it down because it's so disgusting. That shit cannot stand my story. Yo, what the hell's that sound? Oh, it's gone.
Oh.
Is it gone or is it still there?
Was it Jeremy who put it?
Was it Jeremy? Yo, what? Wait. Let me see.
I don't see it.
I don't see it no more. But the thing is, yeah, it's gone. It was a story. Wait, was it a story?
It was a clip.
It probably got deleted. It got deleted. It was a bunch of flies in a nigga's ass. Like, ew. Just swarming his ass and shit, trying to go to his ass crack. That shit was fucking nasty. I texted it to Kai. I texted it to Aiden while he's on stream, and he screamed, bro.
So
yeah, it was a story. It was this nigga's story, bro. No, it was me who sent it, Sean. Some nigga. It was one of my fucking YRG nigga. One of these grunts, bro. He's like, yo, look at my story. He tagged me in it. It was disgusting, bro. Made my skin crawl. Infested, yeah. It was some infested yats, bro.
Oh my god.
Bro, I remember this part. Fucking, you gotta strength move these.
Yeah.
It's annoying as fuck.
Hey, you fuck up. Yeah, I restart the whole entire school.
Yep. You gotta like go in a room and come back and shit.
Yep.
I literally just had to do that like 10 minutes ago at this new cave I'm at.
Would you get your back blown out in a cave, my nigga?
I'd blow a back out, but wouldn't get mine personally blown out. My back just isn't operated to get blown, you know what I mean?
Okay, bad.
Anything you get blown, nigga.
Nah, I have anti-blowers. 2021.
That bitch don't. Tradition. Yo.
Nah, she definitely don't, but...
So she definitely don't.
I tried to install some, but you know bitches, stubborn.
Hit two times, fuck. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes tell what stupid ass rapper that.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we... Baby.
Yeah. You felt that? You felt that, Greg?
Baby.
You felt that shit? Yeah.
Baby.
Hey chat, y'all gonna look at a lot of shit this day. Greg says differently now. Telling you, bro. Different meaning to a lot of shit you say.
Why are we listening to Drake, bro?
It's for Greg, bro. It's for Greg, bro. It's for Greg. He needs this right now. But that, Greg.
Going out,
Damn, wait, they had the crib going what, Greg? You know that nigga go crazy. Fly, no, most of the time, girl.
She took the whole thing,
nigga, and your thing. You know, all everybody's thing. Yeah, that's a whore. God. That's a whore. That's a slut. That's a slut. Hey. Hey.
We didn't have the rat. Sean.
Great, would you say you're a cuck?
No, I couldn't watch somebody get fucked in front of me.
But you could know what's happening though, right?
Nah.
Oh, really?
Drinks, round drinks. Bro, if a girl's getting fucked by somebody else and I'm fucking her, then she's just not my girl.
Yeah? That's just not your girl?
Yeah, it's just not my girl. Even if I want it to be, I can't let it be, like, because she's getting fucked up.
Yeah, sounds nice.
Sometimes I'm gonna cry, you know.
That sounds nice.
Babe. why are you asking?
No, I'm just asking.
Baby.
Curious.
True.
Try.
I'm gonna get tied down to like 55.
Yeah. You're gonna get tied down when a bitch decides she wants to tie you down. It is not up to you. I hope you know that.
Nah, it is.
It is not up to you.
It is.
No, bro, knowing you, it is not up to you, bro. When a bitch decides, I want to wife this nigga. I want to cuff this nigga, then that's
Wait,
when you're
why
gonna.
Why would a bitch want to wife a nigga?
You know what I meant. You know what the fuck
I
meant.
I'm not gonna lie. Like, I know exactly what Josh meant, but at the same time, what he said was not wrong.
It's not wrong.
No.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
How do you feel about that, Gary? No, you have no control.
I do have control.
No, the bitches have all the control in your fucking dynamic. How'd that make you feel?
It makes me upset.
So
I'm upset.
Why does it have to be like that? Why does it have to be like that?
I don't know.
It doesn't have to be like that. So why do you let it be like that?
I don't know.
That's cold. You need not to do them like that.
Right to here.
Maybe it just happens like that. I don't know. Until 55, damn, Greg, she broke your heart that bad.
Maybe I don't go here yet.
Nah, it's just from this song.
Break the rock, you idiot. Nigga, I broke that motherfucker.
Nigga said 255.
Let me look at it again. I wasn't looking at it right. Break me. Yo, Drippy, you're sussy. Yes, I like to use another one. Why don't you go around a raw smash?
Ooh.
I was looking at it. Hold on, let me see. What do you mean go around? Let me see.
This is peak Joshua Love and Josh.
Loving Drake?
Yeah, my bad.
Now I'm back at the game.
This was peak.
Like tomorrow night. No bitches as hot as ice. Lotto twice. Yeah, I got him bound.
It's not as fun. I got the weed.
Hush got the gun.
We got my credit card.
A lot of ones. Summer come alive, I'm on fire. She should work tonight. I knew every word to the song, bro. Where's some basis? So she right here getting naked. I don't judge her, I'll judge her. Drake stand for do right and kill everything.
I admit it.
Fucking serious.
That's really crazy. All that just to marry like a sexual predator. Like,
That's why I never really respected that nigga. And that his music is fire, but like this nigga down bad, bro.
Wait, who's he married to?
You're not married to, but like he has a shit with a porn star. tried to hold down Rihanna, couldn't do it. Then ended up getting cuffed by A$AP Rocky.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, yo, social media wanted them to be together so bad, bro. Every time I see it in the public, yo, this nigga Drake was... He wanted that. Like, he was on that. And Rihanna just looked like, yeah, you cool, man.
The fact, no, I think, like, it powered her ego, so she was like, yeah, I can just dub this nigga. Like,
she wasn't feeling it at all.
I mean, it's fucking Rihanna.
Like, you're Drake, bro. You should be able to
really love that. Like,
marry Nicki while Rihanna is fucking your other fucking wife and do all this shit, but it'll work like that.
Shit doesn't fix personality, nigga. Like, Rocky always knew he was that nigga. He's not even dropping music or doing nothing like that. It's like, just him himself, that just does it for Rihanna. And I love that for him. Like, that's so cool.
Fuck that nigga then.
What do you mean?
That nigga thought it could be a grunt timing at school.
Dude, and I won't work for somebody. Nobody but you. To a vegetable, like my soul.
When I'm in the boot, shut the fuck.
No, you sold. How'd you miss that first part? Real nigga talking, shut the fuck up.
Bro, I guess I'm not the real nigga, bro. Damn, bro. Damn, bro. I'm hurt.
Dez, where you at, boy? Downfall. I know things have changed. Be a Ramo.
Jesus.
Nigga said that was embarrassing. Yo, I hate Abdi, bro.
He said Jesus.
Abdi's about to get a fat paycheck. I'm giving him the fattest paycheck of his life.
I'm gone. You be taking like the founder's fee out of like his paycheck?
Do your parents know who I am, Abdi? Do your parents know who I am, Abdi? I'm curious. No. They gonna know when I send you that W-2, bitch. No, that fucking 1099, nigga. They gonna know, boy. When they see that tax form in your motherfucking mailbox, what's wrong with you? Your rage. Who is that? Abdi. Abdul. Who's this? What'd you just say?
What?
What'd you just call it? You know, what'd you just say? Because I thought the same shit too, bro.
Greg, what'd you say?
No, what'd you say, nigga? What'd you say, nigga?
What you talking to, Greg?
Jordan, you said something at the same time.
Streaming on a Wednesday like usual, chat. Doing too much. Have I done my taxes? I'm too turned up.
How about this? Going nuts.
On a
weekend like usual.
Like I say, that's a heart, right? That shit too plush. No, it's not. I keep making up. Please say something. There's one of them on release day, huh? Bitch, that's clout, What that's about? Watch your mouth. That's the size of the krill. It is what it is. Get what I get. Never turn my back on YRG, God forbid. Hey, flips.
Okay, so if we had like the social status and shit, like would Sean be like gonna?
Why?
Like usual. Because the pastors, they do it too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Greg, you could be like,
my wrist going nuts.
You said 2013 Drake?
You don't know. No, Greg is 2010 Drake, 2009 Drake, bro.
Bro,
are you serious? Best you ever had, Drake? You size me. I'm not a lover boy,
bro. Jordan, you fucking
Not even looks. I just mean like how they'd act.
You ain't got no Rizla, Rocky, bro. Ride my niggas, I ride my bitch. Oh, we some high class nigga to gay, we rich. Black, classy. Talk the language, got my blood and perk says, bottom chain for the bottom rain for the top chain, little bitch like, Moments of silence for my name Kobe. Bottom chain for the dotted rain, for the chatter rain, little bitch like little bit like little bit like Okay, same way. Hit it like hit it like where like hello chat. Hello.
Hello.
We're good, fam. What was that? That was my 2020 intro to stream, bro. That Fetty and Fofa, bro.
Oh my, bro. Fofa. Those good times.
Fofa. I see a
Fofa was
on. Dance DJ. Go DJ. No, that might. Now you can play other things. You don't gotta play only Drake now. I ain't gonna lie. Who knows? You can play. You know what I'm saying? What's up, boy? What you going, boy? Who's just chatting?
Me and Zachary. That's how I was going.
Oh, was you on like another voice channel?
Yeah, we went down.
You go down on him? Popcorn.
No.
Why? I'm about to go make a fucking hot dog.
Bro, you said this 30 minutes ago, bro.
And I didn't make it yet, so I'm about to go do it now.
Chat, what's up, Dense play, chat.
I had to sit here, so you had to, you remember?
Yeah, what song I haven't heard in a while, but I kind of want to hear.
What song?
Hold on.
Hench, bro.
Hey, Josh, you're being in the game tonight?
Oh my god. I kind of wanted to save it for, because like, a lot of people that I know want me to see me be doing the leaf for aren't here right now.
Like after the crash? I saw you crash
over there.
Balance.
I've been counting out so many times I couldn't count it.
Trying to count it.
People that think that I owe shit. You shit.
You know this shit.
Y'all ain't getting too old for this. Please don't think nobody notices.
I've been up for way too many days. Anyway.
OVOE said rep something like
Rico. Hey. Hey.
50 million, I guess a million to my people.
Hey.
Tony Montana.
Free throw. Way fan. Say fan.
Waste man. The stage.
Place man.
No, you didn't move like this. Waste
man. Never land. Never met the man.
Oh.
Might just get Rodrigo.
The Millie.
Play for the Eagles.
Blame him for basing on less than
illegal.
Switch it off.
I got heart palpitation right now.
What the fuck?
I spent a day with you.
Make a year. That's crazy.
Me, Sean.
I spend a day with you. Make a year. That crazy.
What you thought?
Hey. Bro, I got heart palpitations.
What the fuck?
Bullshit.
Wait, what did Kyle
Rittenhouse
back on that bullshit?
What? This nigga George just asked what Kyle Rittenhouse did. You talk about the nigga who, the protester shit that shot him down and shit. Legit.
Wait, what?
Kyle Rittenhouse, the dude who shot up the protesters and shit. Like the kid who came with the AR, like was trying to stop the protesters.
Oh, that was him? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Why is he doing interviews?
Cause like he beat the case and he like famous for the
dumb as fuck.
The rights for the rights. They love that nigga. They love that nigga. Know them Harsh Twins, niggas, them, what's the talk called happening? What's that one nigga? What's them niggas? The Louder with Crowder ass nigga. Love that. Oh, shit.
It's not Drake, but I feel like I had to play it.
Freddy, I'm Freddy, I'm Freddy. Chan.
Come here.
Nigga, use Sandstorm and I'm a steel type. Chat.
Played the rude sandstorm.
Money bag. Yeah. Money bag. Nickel.
Nickel.
Fetty on Fetty on Fetty.
What?
Hey. My fault. I just love Ooster. I love Earth. Lean on my cut. Guess on my blunt. Got some hoes gon' fuck. I'm still pulling out. I can see in the face. Design on my waist. That hoe give me, faith. Damn, that hoe give me faith.
Damn.
Fetty on Fetty on Fetty. I can go when I, Fetty on Fetty on Fetty. I can go when I, Fetty on Fetty. I can go when I ready. I can go when I'm ready. The drink me heavy. I can go when I'm ready. I can go when I'm ready. The drink me heavy. I can go when I'm ready. This is the part where I just talk over, bro. You still up? Yeah. Yeah, I still up. Moving up, trying to cruise the mission.
All right, good night, y'all. Why isn't this fat dude letting me through?
That's
because
you can't get there
supposed to game. Oh, yeah. That's not about to go. I was got scared. I just let her lean on my cut, gas in my blunt. Got some hoes who gon' fuck. Still pulling up, I can see in the face. Design on my waist. That hoe give me faith. That hoe give me faith. Damn. That hoe give me faith.
Damn. Damn.
Fetty on Fetty on Fetty. I can't go when I ain't ready. Fetty on Fetty on Fetty. I can't go when I ain't what? Fetty on Fetty. Back to see you. Back to see you.
Did you delete one of your songs on your SoundCloud?
No, I can never see you. Clean the morning, older still. Back to deal. Don't fucking nigga, cause he gonna swear. Three niggas twerk on me, that's a perfect ratio. I don't have a ratio, but I'm play with it now. Put it in his booty hole.
What?
Put it in the front. Yo, don't. Oil change. I just love lean in my cup, guessing my blunt. Got some hoe who gon' fuck. Still pulling up, I can see in it fade. It's out of my way. The hoe give me fades. Fitty on fitty. What? I can't go when I ain't ready. I can't go when I ain't ready. I just love Houston. Hey.
DJ days are over for today.
I only had 2,000 calories. Oh, actually 2,200. I need to eat one more meal and I'm straight.
I got a muscle milk in the fridge too. We doing legs tomorrow for real? I mean,
yeah.
Man, I mean, I get a rest.
No, you gotta sleep. Good. Core power.
Damn, insurance gonna hit me up too.
You say your insurance?
Yeah, it's gonna hit me up.
4-5. Good car, you did well, my boy. Did this whole thing yourself, money. Oh, I'm out. I'm out of here. Just in
OG's
time.
Where you at? OG's, where you at? I need it.
Oh, you lit.
OG's, where you at?
Oh shit!
Stop, stop. It's a boy from the hood with the mod top.
Sing it, Greg. Yeah.
Hammer time, hammer time. I don't need my fist stuck.
Hey.
44,
nigga.
If he talking shit.
Hey.
Horny, y'all can show it. I'll make her take a trip.
I don't need a fucking bitch. Cut my heart up out my chest. Yo, this boy is cold as shit. Call the plug, don't need a dub. I need a motherfucking zip. I don't need a foreign bitch. I don't need a foreign whip. All that look that I be counting, bitch. I'm in a party shit. Yeah, I like the line.
I ain't with the line shit. Size in this bitch. Spitting this shit from the east to the west. My money long like a noob on a quest. Say after the track, I'm the best and the best and the best and the best and I never say less. Bad.
That nigga was stupid.
Chat, we're here. We are here.
Hey, Jay, fall that.
See that? You see that timing I did? You see me? You feel it, nigga? You said what girl? You want like what? My nigga! That one?
You can't buy ether shit. How do you buy like shit to? We'll do this some more.
You can't buy ethers or elixirs.
So all that time, you could just run out of PPs and shit. You gotta save that shit. Not even at the supermarket place. Oh, I gotta fight my fucking rival. Anyways,
try to beat her without you or beat them without using it, cause I ain't gonna once you use it, it's up.
Yeah, start growing. Look, growing berries, bro.
It is. It's a cake, bro. Let's leave for his cakewalk, bro.
Bro, I'm just gonna run out of moves. I just don't.
That's who's your starter.
Infernape.
True.
Real nigga.
Bro,
I'm smoking on that gas. Watch me on Cinemax. Movies. Thanks with bigger tits.
With bigger ass.
I'm with 2 Chainz.
Bro, this nigga Star Raptor got rain dance? Nigga, what?
I'm trying to be the go for these shit.
Why they make berries so fucking easy?
Berries?
That's the berry. That's the name. That's what Rivals
is. Okay, want to hear that song.
Yeah, the Rival is stupid easy.
Just
maybe if you had a rain team, it'd make sense, but you ain't got that, I think.
Well, actually, wait, you guys
don't play. It's Napoleon for me.
I am fucking on the cat. This is the last one.
Ain't gonna lie, you snapping right now. I feel like I'm in high school. What the fuck?
So jank! Bigger tits and a bigger ass.
I was from that Popeye.
Take the girl kidnapper. Beat her till my mattress.
Hey,
put so good, I miss it. Hey, game so vicious. I like get a chase. Like I'm taking pictures. Yeah. You said what? Take you out of picture. I know real niggas won't wish. No lie, no lie. Lie.
Real niggas say what?
My lie.
Just woke up for school? I'm about to end, my boy, so you can go ahead.
Left hand on that steering wheel, right hand on that pussy. Fuck you, let some with you. If I take you out of picture, I know real niggas won't wish you. I spent all that time in the fucking battle tower when I.
Actually, I have a song I want you to play for your outro. How'd you beat the nigga?
Two times. Suck my balls, Mr. Gasson.
I love South Park, bro.
Bro, I haven't seen a South Park episode in a minute, Sean.
It's my Power Warzone, bro.
I don't watch TV anymore, bro. I miss watching South Park.
Want some on rap his ass, I'll trap his ass, pull his ass in the best bed with his chance. Yeah, he out.
Ooh, wee. Get the fuck out of this pussy ass nigga. Dog shit ass niggas. Hitting that nigga shit, boy. But you still streaming? I'm about to end right now.
One shot.
Alexa can drive cars? Wait, what? What do you mean by that? You mean she could drive cars? Oh, this is my shit.
Outro song, chat.
Don't anyone know, don't anyone know.
All right, chat. I'm gonna holla at y'all. I'm beat the Elite Four tomorrow. Probably gonna play Warzone tomorrow. Be out of here, all right? You rise fast as you can, but you can't.